in him
lo que Dios puso en él
had to be placed in my mother
tiene que ser puesto en mi madre
and then placed in me
y después depositado
in order for the manifestation
para que pueda ser manifestado
of who I am
de quien yo soy
can be seen by man
pueda ser visto por hombres.
So if who God is
así que si lo que Dios es
have not been downloaded in Jesus
no ha sido bajado en Jesús
and Jesus
y Jesús
had not been placed in us
no ha sido puesto en nosotros
there would be no manifestation
no hubiese manifestaciones
of who he is in us
de quién es él en nosotros.
We must eat him
necesitamos de
to become him
para ser quien
we
es
must
él.
Digest him
tenemos de digerirlo
that he may be seen
para que él pueda ser visto
by all that looks upon us
por todo lo que nos ven
that
a
they
nosotros.
May see him
para que puedan verlo a él.
And not us
y a no a nosotros.
Somebody give God a shout right there
alguien adore a Dios ahí.
Then we see it.
Entonces lo vemos.
And as I began to look
y cuando comencé a mirar,
and understand the watchmen
y entender a los hombres que velan,
I came across something last night
me crucé con algo anoche,
before I came to church.
Mientras, antes que venía a la iglesia.
As a matter of fact, it was the first night
de hecho, fue la primera noche
that I landed here.
Que llegué aquí.
And I saw something that the Lord revealed in prophecy.
Vi algo que Dios me reveló en profecía.
That he told me to go back to.
Que me dijo que regresara.
And please hold on to this.
Así que por favor, sujétate de esto.
We are in a society.
Estamos en una sociedad.
Where very familiar terminology is used often.
Donde muchas terminologías familiares se usan.
And that terminology
y esa terminología
that we have heard repeatedly
que hemos escuchado frecuente
in this era,
en esta era
speaks of
habla de
wholeness
and
wellness.
Y bienaventuranza.
Wholeness.
Plenitud.
And wellness.
Y bienaventuranza.
Even to the point
hasta el punto
that they opened up a store
que abrieron una tienda
called Whole Food.
Que se llama tienda completa.
God told me to go back to this
y el Señor me dijo que volviera a esto
and really explain this.
Y explicara esto.
It says Whole Food.
Dice comida completa.
W-H-O.
W-H-O.
L-E.
L-E.
Food.
Comida.
When I began to look up this word Whole Food.
Cuando comencé a buscar esta palabra, comida completa,
many wellness specialists,
muchas cosas de bienaventuranza,
they use the word,
usan la palabra,
holism,
holism, completo. Plenitud.
So I looked up the word holism.
Busqué la palabra plenitud.
It said this.
Y dijo,
that this word derived in the 1920s
esta palabra se deriva en el 1920
from a Greek word called holos
de la palabra griega holos
but it was not spelled with a W
pero no estaba deletreada con la W
it was spelled with an H
fue escrito con una H
and the meaning was
y la definición fue
to be whole and complete
que sea completo y total
this word
esta palabra
was coined by J.C. Smuts
estaba compuesta de J.C. Smuts
to designate
para designar
the tendency in nature
la tendencia de la naturaleza
to produce organize
para producir cosas organizadas con plenitud
for the body
del cuerpo
and from
y de
the ordered grouping of units
y las cosas ordenadas de las unidades
in other words
en otras palabras
when you look at the original definition
cuando miras la frase original
it started out in the dictionary being classified with an H
en el diccionario está clasificada con la H
and the world added a W
y el mundo le añadió la W
and the reason why they added this W
la razón que le añadieron esta letra
because they were only interested in trying to bring physical organs together
porque solamente estaban interesados en traer órganos físicos a la luz
so that physical organs
así que órganos físicos
can begin to communicate with each other
pudieran comunicarse con uno al otro
to complete a whole body
para completar un cuerpo completo
but the H word for holism
pero la palabra con la H
it says
dice
that the original intent
que el original intent intención
was meant to have a more binding result.
Era para tener una plenitud más profunda.
Rather than just a connection.
En vez de solamente una conexión.
The definition was
la definición es
that it was the theory
es una teoría
that parts of a whole
que partes de piezas
in intimate interconnection.
Es intencionar conectar
such that
así que
they cannot exist independent of each other.
No pueden existir independientemente.
And that the original intent
y que el original
was to bring wholeness to the mind.
Era para traer plenitud a la mente.
And so now
y ahora,
the world wants us physically better.
El mundo era físicamente
but
mejor,
not mentally better.
Pero no mentalmente.
But the power of God
it's
coming in the earth realm
viene
to bring about wholeness.
Puede traer plenitud.
Wholeness in the mind.
Plenitud en la mente.
So the mind can dictate to the body.
Para que la mente pueda dictar al
and
cuerpo.
The body can dictate to your lifestyle.
Y el cuerpo pueda dictar a tu estilo
and
de vida.
Never be the same.
Y nunca jamás serás igual.
Because the real meaning
porque de verdad
is holiness.
Es santificación.
Sometimes
algunas veces
the enemy don't know what he does.
El enemigo no sabe lo que hace.
When he tries to mess with
cuando trata de manipular
the original intent of God.
La intención original de Dios.
No, let me tell you that again. I
no,
said
no,
sometimes
déjame decírtelo otra vez. A veces
the enemy don't know what he does.
El enemigo no sabe lo que hace.
When he tries to mess with the original intent
cuando
of God.
Cuando trata de manipular la intención original de Dios.
Let me show you why.
Déjame decirte por qué.
Because whatever the devil takes
porque todo lo que el diablo toma
and tries to pervert it
y trata de pervertirlo
it is made from the original intent.
Está hecho de la intención original
with such perfection
con tanta perfección
that even in the perversion
que aún en la perversión
God knew how to reverse it back.
Dios supo cómo volverlo atrás.
God, my God, my
oh,
God, my God.
Dios mío, Dios mío.
Let me prove it to you.
Déjame comprobarte.
The word was H-O.
La palabra era H-O-I-S-M.
They changed it
lo cambiaron
to W-H
O-L-I-S-M.
So in other words,
en otras palabras,
holiness,
santidad,
holo, holo,
santidad, holo,
yes, holism,
es, plenitud,
they changed to W-H-O,
lo cambiaron a W-H-O.
In other words, what they did
en otras palabras, lo que hicieron,
was prophesied for God.
Profetizar por Dios.
That when you get holiness,
que cuando consigas santidad,
it will lead you to who?
Te va a conseguir a who?
The word whole.
De la palabra completo.
The first three letters is W-H-O.
Las primeras tres letras son W-H-O.
So when you go to the doctor.
Así que cuando vas a la carta.
Oh, you're not hearing this. He does not ask you.
El doctor no te pregunta.
Who's wrong?
¿Quién está mal?
He asks you what's wrong.
Te pregunta qué está
hey!
Mal.
Which means holism
que significa plenitud
will lead you to who
te va a dirigir hacia
and
quién
not what.
Y no qué.
What? What?
¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Qué?
What's wrong? What's
¿qué
wrong?
Eres? ¿Qué eres? ¿Qué eres?
What's wrong?
¿Qué está mal?
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 Who?
¿Quién
can make what's wrong?
Puede hacer lo que es mal.
Whole.
Completo.
Sometimes.
Pero a veces.
In the process
en
of
el,
making us whole.
En el proceso de hacernos completo.
He's going to give you what he said to me today.
Te voy a dar lo que él me dio a mí hoy.
Sometimes in the process of making you whole.
A veces en el proceso de hacerte completo.
I have to hurt you.
Te tengo que herir.
To heal you.
Para sanarte.
I'm not going to get a lot of amens right there.
No voy a conseguir a muchos amén aquí.
I'm not going to get a lot of amens right there.
No voy a conseguir muchos amén aquí.
Because what you think is of the enemy,
porque lo que tú crees que es del enemigo,
is your healing in disguise.
Es tu sanidad disfrazada.
No, I'm talking something right now.
No, 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 yo estoy hablando algo
no,
aquí.
I'm talking something right now.
Yo estoy hablando algo aquí.
So the job of the enemy,
así que el trabajo del enemigo,
is to keep you interested,
es mantenerte interesado,
in what you are feeling,
en
like,
lo que tú estás sintiendo,
rather than understanding,
en vez de entender,
what is not being done to me,
no lo que está siendo hecho por ti,
but what is being done for me,
pero que está hecho haciendo para mí.
Whatever you feel
cualquier
tonight,
cualquier cosa que sientas esta noche,
it is healing in operation,
es sanidad operando.
Somebody better praise him right there.
Alguien debe adorar ahora.
Because right now,
porque ahora mismo,
you are being made whole.
Está siendo hecho completo.
I don't care what it looks like.
No me importa cómo se
ve. I don't care what it sounds like.
No importa qué dice.
You,
tú,
are being made whole.
Está siendo completado.
I'm being made whole.
Me estoy haciendo completo.
My God, it hurts.
Oh, Dios mío, cómo duele.
But I'm being made whole.
Pero me está completando.
My God, I can't see my way.
Dios, no veo el camino.
But I'm being made whole.
Pero me estoy haciendo completo.
It looks like I'm losing direction.
Parece que estoy perdiendo dirección.
But I'm being made whole.
Pero estoy siendo completo.
It looks like I'm in confusion.
Parece que estoy confundido.
It looks like I'm in chaos.
Parece que estoy en caos.
But I'm being made whole.
Pero estoy siendo completo.
And I choose to believe God.
Hoy escoge
rather than what I see.
Oh, hallelujah.
I'm being made whole. I'm being made whole. I'm being made whole. I'm being made whole. In the midst of chaos. I'm being made whole. In the midst of pain. I'm being made whole. In the midst of tears. I'm being made whole.
Completo.
Prophetically,
proféticamente,
in the spirit realm,
en el mundo espiritual,
tonight,
esta noche,
is the night,
es la noche,
that I, the Lord,
que Dios,
has decided,
decidido,
that tonight,
que esta noche,
the earth,
en la tierra,
will begin to produce,
seguirá produciendo,
wholeness. You don't hear what he's saying.
Oh, no estás escuchando lo que él
you
dice.
Don't hear what he's saying.
No estás escuchando lo que él dice.
When you hear a word like that,
cuando escuchas una palabra
you
así,
don't need to try to figure it out.
No tienes que tratar de
descifrarlo. You just need to turn up your praise.
Solamente tienes que adorar.
God, you just need
solamente
to turn up your praise.
Adorarlo.
Shout
más
louder than you ever have.
A grítalo más fuerte.
Shout higher than you ever have.
Más fuerte.
Oh, I'm being made whole.
Being.
You gotta be careful tonight.
Tienes que tener cuidado esta noche.
You gotta be careful tonight.
Tienes que tener cuidado esta noche.
Cause you just might be sitting next to some church people.
Porque quizás estás sentado de alguien que
oh,
va
you gotta
iglesia.
Watch it tonight.
Cuidado, cuidado esta noche.
Cause you may be sitting next to some church people.
Porque quizás estás sentado de alguien.
That all they want is a touch from God.
Que todo lo que quiero es un toque de Dios.
But the difference between you and them.
Pero la diferencia de tú y él.
Is that I'm tired of being touched.
Porque estoy cansado de ser
tocado. I wanna be made whole.
Yo quiero ser hecho completo.
Tired of being touched.
Estoy cansado
tired of being touched.
Juzgado y tocado.
People touching me. Things touching me.
Cosas tocándome.
Situations touching me.
Situaciones tocándome.
Circumstances touching me.
Circunstancias tocándome.
I don't want to be touched.
Yo no quiero ser tocado.
I didn't come here tonight.
Yo no vine esta noche.
Just for a touch.
Para que solamente
I came.
Yo vine
to be made.
Para ser hecho completo. completo. Siéntate, siéntate. Completo. 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 Completo.
The process.
El proceso
of being
de ser
made whole.
Hecho completo.
Okay, let's talk about.
Vamos a hablar.
First of all,
primeramente,
you go back to a familiar
vas
case.
A un lugar familiar.
A familiar case.
Un caso familiar.
There are many cases.
Hay muchos casos.
Where God used people.
Donde Dios usó a personas.
But there is one case.
Pero hay un caso.
Where he.
Donde él.
Made this man.
Hizo este hombre.
Whole.
Completo.
He healed the blind man.
Sí, sanó al ciego.
But the Bible doesn't talk about.
Pero la Biblia no habla.
His life.
De su vida.
Doesn't talk about his family.
No habla de su familia.
Doesn't talk about whether or not he had a back problem too.
No habla de si tuvo problemas en su espalda.
The focus was on his sight.
Su enfoque era solamente en su vista.
Oh, but he called Lazarus out of the grave.
Llamó a Lázaro de la tumba.
And when he came out of the grave.
Y cuando salió de la tumba.
They didn't talk about what manner of man he was before he went
no
in the manger.
No habló de quién era él antes que.
So he
ahí.
Was resurrected.
Así que fue resucitado.
Out of a place of death.
De un lugar de muerte.
And so then they no longer talked about his existence.
No hablaron más de su existencia.
Because the magnification.
Porque la magnificación.
Was on the event.
Estaba en el evento.
Rather than the lifestyle.
Y no en la vida.
Oh my God. Because that's the way the church is now.
Porque así es la iglesia ahora.
We are more interested in events.
Estamos más interesados en eventos.
Than we are lifestyle.
Estamos interesados en vida.
Come on, we are like the disciples.
Estamos, somos discípulos.
Who stayed woke for the miracles.
Que se quedaron para los milagros.
But went to sleep when it was time. Pero
se acostaron a dormir.
Because prayer,
porque oración,
leads
te dirige
to a lifestyle,
a un estilo de vida.
So then.
Así que.
So then he pulls up out of the scripture.
Que él saca de las escrituras.
This example.
Este ejemplo.
Because watch this.
Vela esto.
Because God help me. Because many people say.
Muchas personas dicen.
Well, what is the importance
¿cuál es
of
la importancia
prayer?
De oración?
And I'm going to sidetrack to come back to this.
Y voy a desviar un poco para volver aquí.
Because it is the only means.
Porque es la única manera
that brings us into true consistency.
Que nos trae a verdadera consistencia.
Now see consistency to us.
Ver consistencia para nosotros.
It means what you do over and over again.
Es lo que haces una y otra vez.
But then I took the liberty myself.
Pero tomé la libertad de yo mismo.
To look up the definition of consistency.
De buscar la definición de consistencia.
And listen, consistency doesn't just mean
dice
that I'll just keep on doing it.
Que sigo haciéndolo.
It said the consistency means
constancia,
the conformity in the appreciation
conformarse en la apreciación
and the application
y la aplicación
of something typically
de algo típicamente
that which is necessary
que es necesario
for the sake of logic accuracy
para las cosas lógicas
and fairness
y justicia.
So that means
así que dice,
if my life is to become accurate
que si mi vida va a ser derecha,
if I am able to walk is going
si
to become accurate
que caminar recto,
and being able to line up with what God has said
recto lo que Dios dijo,
if I am going to become a true depiction
si voy a hacer un retrato exacto,
of what God has spoken about
de lo que Dios habló de mí,
then the word inconsistency
entonces la palabra inconsistencia
is conformity
es conformidad.
Which means
que significa,
I must keep doing it
yo tengo que seguir haciéndolo
until I become it.
Hasta que lo sea.
I must keep doing it.
Debo de hacerlo.
Until prayer.
Hasta que oración.
Is not what I do.
No es lo que hago.
But it's who I am.
Es lo que soy.
Put your cameras down.
Pon tus cámaras, esconde tus cámaras.
Not what I do.
No es lo que hago.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
I'm gonna keep on doing
voy a seguir haciéndolo.
Until the victory.
Hasta que la victoria.
Is not what I have.
No es lo que tengo.
But it's who I am.
Es lo que soy.
I'm gonna keep on doing.
Voy a seguir haciéndolo.
Until joy.
Hasta que gozo.
It's not what I get.
No solo es lo que
it's
tengo.
Who I am.
Es lo que soy.
I'm gonna keep on doing it.
Voy a seguir haciéndolo.
Until peace.
Hasta que paz.
It's not what I pray for.
No es lo que yo oro,
but what I walk in.
Pero lo que yo camino.
Oh,
oh, plenitud. Oh, plenitud.
Oh, oh, I cannot. I can't listen. I cannot become physically whole because. No, you're not ready for this.
No estás listo para esto.
Because sicknesses,
porque enfermedades,
disease,
enfermedades,
discomfort
y cosas incómodas,
is dictated to the body
están dictados al cuerpo,
by means of a mind.
Por medio de la mente.
So I cannot get in the physical.
Así que no puedo estar en lo
what
físico.
I'm expecting from God
lo que estoy esperando de Dios,
until He do something with my mind.
Hasta que haga algo con mi mente.
Somebody give God a shout.
Alguien adore a Dios.
Wholeness.
Plenitud.
Wholeness.
Plenitud.
Wholeness. Wholeness. Oh, watch this.
Vela esto, vela esto, vela esto.
For clarity's sake.
Para clarificar todo eso.
We now stumble on this.
Lo que nosotros tropezamos con esta persona.
That becomes
que se convierte
practically
prácticamente
my Siamese twin.
Mi gemelo idéntico.
Not preaching because
no predicando
I read this.
Porque lo leí.
Preaching because I walk this.
Predico porque quiero esto.
So you're talking
camino
about
esto, y hablas
talking
de
about
esto,
a man.
Hablas de este hombre.
And I've read this story before.
Y he leído esta historia antes.
During the years of Nebuchadnezzar.
Durante los años de Nabucodonosor.
There rose a man.
Se levantó un hombre.
Named Daniel.
Llamado Daniel.
Now let me describe him.
Ahora déjame describirlo.
He was a man of knowledge.
Fue un hombre de sabiduría.
A man of understanding.
Un hombre de entendimiento.
A man that had wisdom.
Un hombre que tenía sabiduría.
And a man that had skills.
Y un hombre que tenía talentos.
Let me break that down.
Déjame decirte.
Knowledge.
Sabiduría.
Was information gained.
Es información ganada.
Understanding.
Entendimiento.
Is perceived.
Es percibido
the intended meaning of words or language or speaker.
Las intenciones de la palabra del que habla.
So I can get knowledge.
Así que puedo tener sabiduría.
But not have understanding.
Pero no tener entendimiento.
Because understanding.
Porque entendimiento.
I would then have to have the ability.
Entonces tengo que tener la habilidad.
To perceive the intent of the speaker.
De recibir la intención del que la dijo.
Not just what is written on the page.
No solamente lo que está escrito en la página.
But what was written in the spirit when he wrote it on the page.
Lo que está hablado en el espíritu cuando él escribió.
So a lot of people read their Bible.
Así que cuando muchos leen la Biblia.
And they have understanding.
Y tengan entendimiento.
I'm not hearing you.
No estoy escuchando.
This is why they get results.
Por eso es que consiguen resultados.
Because they don't just read for knowledge.
Solamente leen por sabiduría.
Because people got degrees
porque
in the Bible.
Muchos tienen clasificaciones.
But can't make none of it work.
Pero nada funciona.
Because the Bible is not just to be read.
Porque la Biblia no es solamente para que lo leas.
It is to be perceived.
Eres para que lo percibas la palabra.
What is the intent?
Lo que es la
what, is the author trying to say? What is the speaker trying to say? What message behind the message is he trying to convey?
El objetivo del que lo dice,
that
lo que
takes a spiritual person.
Eso toma a una persona espiritual.
To discern what the spirit of the Lord
para
is
discernir
saying.
Lo que el espíritu dice.
Carnal mind cannot comprehend that.
Mente carnal no lo puede percibir.
That's why people will never understand the stuff you do.
Por eso es que la gente nunca entenderá lo que tú haces.
Because they're looking at the same scripture.
Porque están viendo la misma escritura.
But they're seeing something different
pero
in you.
Están viendo algo diferente en ti.
Because I'm not just reading for knowledge.
Porque no estoy leyendo para sabiduría.
I'm reading for perception.
Estoy leyendo para percibir.
Know what I read.
Yo sé lo que leí.
But I'm doing what I perceive.
Pero estoy haciendo lo que percibo.
No, 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 seriously.
No, no, en serio, en serio.
That's how I survived.
Así es que sobrevivió.
That's how I came out.
Así es que salí.
Because I read what everybody else read.
Porque leí lo que todo el mundo
but
leyó.
I did what I perceived.
Pero hice lo que percibí.
Oh, you don't hear me. You don't hear me.
Oh,
you don't hear me.
Me está escuchando.
You don't hear me.
No me está escuchando.
That's the reason why I don't preach to get an amen.
Hay una razón que no predico para
I don't care what people don't respond.
No me importa que me
because I am not preaching
porque
knowledge.
Yo no estoy predicando,
I'm preaching understanding.
Predicando entendimiento.
So he said, Daniel,
Daniel
had knowledge.
Daniel tenía
Daniel had understanding.
Tuvo entendimiento.
And then Daniel had wisdom.
Y Daniel tenía sabiduría.
And wisdom is the quality of having
y sabiduría es la cualidad de tener
experienced knowledge
experiencia
and good judgment.
En inteligencia y juicio.
It is the soundness of an action
es la acción
or a decision
o una decisión
with regard to the application
con la aplicación
of such experience.
De tal experiencia.
Knowledge and good judgment.
Inteligencia con buena
in other words,
en
I got otra, wisdom
en otra palabra, tengo sabiduría
because I operate
opero
and I experience
y experimento
what I have learned.
Lo que yo he aprendido.
I operate
yo
in it.
Opero en eso.
I just don't quote it.
No solamente lo dicto,
I'm able to do it.
Pero estoy de, para hacerlo.
I can't get nobody to say them right there.
No tengo
I can't get nobody to say them right there.
No
I can't get
nadie.
Nobody to say them right there. Because the key word in this definition is decision.
La
which means in order for you to get it, you got to decide. No, some of y'all is waiting on God, God touch me. And the Lord said, no, this time is not a touch.
Algunos están diciendo, Señor, tócame. Y Dios está diciendo, esta vez no es un toque.
This time is a decision.
Esta vez es una decisión.
You can decide right now.
Puedes decidir ahora mismo.
And everything about your life.
Y todo de tu vida.
Will change in an instant.
Cambiará en un instante.
Somebody asks you, how did you get that?
Alguien te pregunta cómo lo recibiste.
Because I decided.
Porque yo lo decidí.
Somebody said, how are you doing that?
Alguien diga cómo lo dijo.
Because I decided.
Porque lo decidí.
Somebody said, how did you get that and you don't have enough money?
¿Cómo llegaste ahí y no tienes suficiente dinero?
How did you get that and you don't even have credit?
¿Cómo llegaste ahí y no tienes crédito?
How did you get that?
¿Cómo lo recibiste?
How are you doing that?
¿Cómo estás haciendo eso?
When you don't even know nobody.
Cuando no conoces a nadie.
I'm able to get it done.
Yo he podido empezar.
Because I decided.
Porque decidí.
And when I decide,
y cuando yo decido,
God,
Dios,
will send somebody.
Va a ver a alguien.
And if he can't find nobody,
y si no encuentra a nadie,
he will put clothes on an angel.
Va a poner un ángel.
Somebody better praise God right there.
Alguien debe de adorar ahí.
Somebody better praise God right there.
Alguien debe de adorar ahí.
Somebody better praise God right there.
Alguien adore a Dios.
Because there is some stuff
porque hay cosas
that God's going to do for you
que Dios va a hacer por ti.
That he's not going to be able to find a human.
Que no vas a encontrar salida.
But God gave you his word.
Te dio su palabra.
He about to put some clothes.
Está a punto de romper la maldición.
Oh, some angels for you.
Oh, un ángel envía.
You don't have to believe it. You don't
no
have
tienes
to
que creerlo.
You don't have to believe it. Some of y'all can't praise God.
Algunos no pueden adorar a Dios.
Cause you waiting on a human being.
Porque estás esperando un ser humano.
Some of y'all can't praise God.
No puedes adorar.
Cause you waiting on a person.
Porque estás esperando una persona.
But God said you better praise
pero
him.
Dios dijo, mejor
because
que lo adore.
God alone.
Porque tú solo.
He gonna get the glory this
Dios
time.
Solo se llevará la
God.
Gloria.
I said God.
Dije que Dios.
I said God alone.
Dije que Dios.
I said God.
Dije Dios.
All by his.
solamente.
Sit down, I got.
Siéntate, siéntate.
I got a little further to go.
Me estaba divirtiendo con usted.
I got a little further to go.
Tengo que ir un poco más profundo.
Daniel.
Daniel.
Watch it. He had skill.
Escucha, tenía talento.
He had skill.
Habilidades.
The fourth component.
El componente.
And then skill was.
Habilidades.
Bishop, the ability.
Obispo, habilidad.
To do something.
Para hacer cosas.
At the level of expertise.
Del, al nivel de esperanza.
The more I spend time with something.
Mientras pase más tiempo con algo.
The more skilled I become.
Más habilitado estoy. Habilitado estoy.
I can't get nobody to say nothing right there.
No, escucho a nadie.
I can't get nobody to say nothing.
No escucho a nadie decir
so
algo.
Then what the Lord would do.
Entonces lo que Dios hace.
What the Lord would do.
Lo que Dios hace.
In your circumstance.
En tu circunstancia.
Watch this now.
Vela esto.
You got to understand.
Tienes que entender.
That when the Lord got his hands on your
que
life.
Cuando Dios tiene su mano en tu vida.
Y'all ain't saying nothing up in here.
Nadie está diciendo nada aquí.
That when the Lord got his hands on your life.
Cuando Dios tiene su mano en tu
he'll
vida.
He'll give you knowledge that you didn't read.
Te va a dar sabiduría que no leíste.
He'll give you understanding you didn't know you had.
Entendimiento que no leíste.
He'll let you walk in wisdom that you didn't even know you had.
Caminarás en sabiduría que no
sabías. And from the outside looking in you look like you're skilled.
Y desde afuera verás que tienes.
Why does God do this?
¿Por qué Dios hace eso?
Because there is a door.
Porque hay una puerta.
That only you.
Que solamente tú.
Will be able to walk in.
Podrás caminar.
Tell somebody he getting me ready. He getting
me
ready. He getting me ready. He getting me ready.
He getting me ready.
No, I'm talking to somebody in here. I said he getting me ready.
Me está preparando.
I said he getting me ready.
Me está preparando.
Because what God gonna use you to do? It's bigger than your denomination. It's bigger than your race. It's bigger than your race. It's bigger than your crowd. Because it's about the universe. I'm preaching to somebody.
Estoy predicando a alguien.
What God
lo que Dios
has
está
for you.
Preparado para ti. Es más grande que el universo.
Let me just say this.
Déjame decir esto.
If you're in this building today,
si estás en este edificio
if you're watching by internet today,
si estás mirando por la internet,
God would never call a major prophet to a minor situation.
Dios no llamará a un profeta mayor a una situación menor.
If you're in this building today,
si está en este edificio hoy,
something is about to turn around with your
name. Algo está a punto de cambiarse con tu nombre.
Y'all praising God like I just said he can make to bless you.
Ah,
I didn't say he can make to bless you. I said he's about to open up doors.
Sino que va a abrir
I said
puertas.
You're about to walk in stuff that you never dreamed of. I said because God said in the spirit you've been held down but you are ready.
Whoa.
Wait. Sit down, let me bring some clarity to that.
You are ready. Siéntate, déjame traer claridad a eso.
The word.
El mundo.
Wait.
Espérate.
You are
to
ready.
Estar listo.
Watch this.
Verá esto.
In what I am getting ready to say.
En lo que estoy a punto de decir.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Can look like.
Podrá verse.
I'm saying two different things.
Diciendo dos cosas diferentes.
It's like a statement.
Es como un,
that is a dichotomy. It's two meanings trying to come together to produce one thought. It's to the point that if you are not listening in the spirit, it will bring your mind to a place of feeling like you have to decide on one or the other. But when something is a spiritual dichotomy, the decision is already made that the two will work together
que las dos trabajarán juntos.
Because God is only interested in the results.
Porque Dios está interesado en el resultado.
So in other words, can I make that plain?
En otras palabras, déjame decirte esto.
God tonight is prophesying to somebody.
Dios está profetizando a alguien.
And telling you that it's all right.
Y diciéndote está bien.
But then something on the other side of you.
Pero hay algo en el otro otro lado.
It's saying, but look at all the hell I'm going
through.
Mira
todo el infierno que
estoy pasando. What the enemy wants you to do.
Pero lo que el enemigo quiere que hagas.
He wants you to vacillate from one side to the other.
Es que pases de un lado a otro, un lado
a otro.
And
what God wants you to do.
Pero lo que Dios quiere que hagas.
Is just stay in the middle.
Es que te quedes en el medio.
Because all things are working.
Porque todas las cosas.
Together for your
trabajarán junto a tu favor.
Touch three people and say it's working for me. 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 I bind every doubt. I bind confusion. It's working for you. So now,
así que ahora,
sit down, let me just get to this.
Siéntate, déjame llegar a esto.
So now,
ahora,
on my left side,
en mi lado izquierdo,
is my chaos.
Está mi caos.
On my right side,
en mi lado derecho,
is my heart's desire.
Están los deseos de mi corazón. Vela esto.
So what is it?
Así que es
that gets me,
que me toma
beyond them both.
Más adelante a ellos dos.
What is it? Because in this hour,
porque en esta hora, ¿qué es?
It will not just be,
no será solamente
your heart's desire,
el deseo de tu corazón.
It will be the intended purpose.
Será la intención original.
Because somebody is wondering tonight.
Porque algunos están pensando esta noche.
Why haven't?
¿Por qué no?
Situations changed.
Porque las situaciones no han cambiado.
Because in this hour,
porque en esta hora,
God,
Dios,
is after,
está detrás,
his intended
su
purpose,
intención, su propósito intencional.
Now, let me
ahora,
explain that.
Déjame explicar eso.
So then, here
así
we
que,
have
tenemos aquí
Nabucodonosor,
and then we have Daniel,
y después tenemos a Daniel, the person with all of these
la persona con todas estas cualidades.
And then we have a diet,
y después tenemos una dieta.
Where he, you remember when I said we must eat him to become him?
¿Te recuerdas cuando dije que tienes que comértelo a él para ser él?
So now we have a man.
Ahora tenemos un hombre
that eats a specific diet.
Que come una dieta específica.
He don't put a lot of stuff in his body that'll fight.
No pone muchas cosas que peleará
with his organs and his nervous system.
Con sus órganos y su sistema
nervioso. He starts eating whole food.
Empieza a comer comida completa.
All I hear God tonight. You better come over here. He resigns himself to fruits and vegetables and barley and wheat that have no pesticides. And it has not. It has no steroids in it because none of that stuff existed. So he ate whole.
Así que comía completo, orgánico.
He wasn't eating pork and chitlins.
No estaba comiendo puerco.
I'm not hearing y'all preach back to me.
No estoy
y'all
escuchando.
Better come on here.
Vamos, necesito
he
que
wasn't
alguien.
Making greasy food and
no
all
estaba
of that.
Haciendo comida grasosa.
He took it all natural.
Él lo tomó todo natural.
He said, I'm going to eat what God has grown for me.
Voy a comer lo que Dios creó para mí.
So because of that,
por causa de eso,
his
él,
W-H-O-L-I-S-M was not fighting against his
no estaba peleando contra su
H-O-I-S-M.
S-I-M.
His holiness,
así que su santidad,
and his wholeness,
y su plenitud,
were one unit.
Era una unidad.
Touch a neighbor and say, she's not just talking. God gonna change some of y'all diets in here this year.
Toca a tu vecino y dígale, Dios va a cambiar tu dieta.
I'm not hearing nobody talk to me.
Escuchando a nadie hablarme.
Tell your neighbor that she ain't just talking.
Dile a tu vecino, no está
solo
hablando.
There was some stuff that God gonna tell you, don't touch that.
Dios está diciendo,
don't eat that.
No comas eso.
Don't put that in your body.
No pongas eso en tu cuerpo.
Because I'm working on
Porque
something.
Estoy trabajando
where
con algo.
You are concerned.
Cuando tú estás.
Watch this.
Escucha esto.
Watch this.
Escucha esto.
So the king,
así que el rey,
has a dream.
Tiene un sueño.
Mm. And the Bible said,
y la Biblia dice,
now listen.
Escucha, escucha.
This is the thing,
esta es la cosa,
that tells me,
que me dice,
that God is talking to you.
Que Dios me está hablando a ti.
You that are watching,
tú que estás viendo,
that this is your hour.
Que esta es tu hora.
I'm going to tell you why.
Te voy a decir por qué.
Because it said,
porque dice,
that it said that,
dice que
Daniel
had this
diet.
Tenía esta dieta.
But the first thing that had to happen with the king.
Pero la primera cosa que tenía que suceder con el rey.
Listen to this.
Escucha
esto. The
escucha.
First thing that has to happen.
La primera cosa que tiene que suceder.
Door,
para tus puertas abiertas.
It must be determined.
Tiene que ser determinado.
Who can't get it done for you?
Con el que no puede hacerlo por ti.
See y'all. See some of y'all gonna get healed tonight.
Algunos van a ser sanos esta noche.
Because you mad because you thought that they should have did it for me and this one should have helped me and that one should have did. No. Wait. In order for you to walk into your next supernatural destiny, it's got to be determined for you who can't do it for you. I'm not hearing y'all talk back to me, because the Bible said that the astrologers couldn't do it, that the enchanters could not do it, that the magicians could not do it, and not even the wise could tell the king about this dream. Nobody could do it. Are you hearing me? And God, because of his lack of purification, would not allow him to dream it and then remember it. Because his diet was bad. That's why David and him said, I'm not eating that. Because what you're eating will cause your mind not to be able to comprehend and remember. I'm not hearing y'all. I'm not hearing y'all. There was a reason why David, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego said, I'm not eating the king's meat. I'm not eating from his table. You know why? Because we're recognizing that his diet has caused even him
causando en él
not to be able to remember.
Que no se recuerde.
Foolishness.
Tonterías.
That you take in your spirit.
Que tomas en tu espíritu.
Being around the wrong people.
Estando alrededor de las personas incorrectas.
Cause you to forget what God said about you.
Porque se te olvidó lo que Dios
I'm
dijo de ti.
I'm not getting no amens in here.
No voy a recibir amén aquí.
My God, I feel like running all the
Dios
way
mío,
down the
yo
street.
Siento correr
I'm telling you, hanging around,
lugar.
Hanging around the wrong people.
Pasándote con gente
keeping
incorrecta.
The wrong company.
Con las personas incorrectas.
People that are jealous of your ministry.
Personas que te están
people that are jealous of your purification.
Y son celosos
that
de ti.
Kind of junk. That kind of junk.
Vino a traer basura.
Taken in your spirit.
En tu espíritu.
Will cause you to forget.
Va a provocar que te olvides.
Who God said you are.
Lo que Dios dijo
I just wish I had somebody right there.
Yo quisiera tener a alguien ahí.
They don't want you to remember.
Que no quisiera que te
recuerden. They don't want you to remember.
No quiera que te recuerden.
So they won't come right out.
Así que no van a salir
and tell you what you're not.
Y decirte lo que no eres.
They'll just tie your life up.
Solamente dirán tu vida.
In foolishness.
La romperán en
and dumb things.
Y cosas tontas.
And nothing that is productive.
Y nada que es productivo.
And if you do produce it.
Y si, si produces
it
algo.
Is for their benefit.
Es para el beneficio
and
de ellos.
For who God
y no es para Dios.
Has called you to be.
Ha llamado que tú seas.
I'm going to say something right here. I'm going to say something right here. Hold on to your seatbelts. I'm going to say something.
Aguántese, ajuste sus cinturones.
I'm talking about from experience.
Estoy hablando de experiencia.
So Nebuchadnezzar.
Así que Nabucodonosor.
Because of his diet.
Por causa de su dieta.
Both spiritually and naturally.
Su espiritualidad
because
y natural.
Of the gods.
Porque sus dioses.
That he believed in.
Que él creía.
Because the abilities.
Porque las habilidades.
Of the people that can tell you addresses
de
and
la,
phone numbers.
De la gente que puede decirte nombres y direcciones.
People that call themselves prophets.
Personas que se llaman a sí mismos profetas.
And they tell you your name and your address.
Te dice el nombre y dirección.
And your mama's name and your grandmama's name.
Y el nombre de tu mamá y de tu abuela.
And where you live and where you came from.
Y donde viva y donde viniste.
A foolish diet.
Es una dieta.
Because what are you praising God for?
Porque si estás adorando
you
a Dios por
eso. You already knew your address before they did.
Tú sabías la dirección antes
a diet
que ellos.
Of foolishness.
Una dieta de tontería.
A diet that breeds dependency.
Una dieta que da luz dependencia.
A diet that keeps you coming back.
Una dieta que te sigue regresando.
And being dependent on a person.
Siendo dependiente a una
to
persona.
Tell you which way to go.
A una persona que te
I'm
diga
not gonna get
ir.
No amens right there.
No,
ain't nobody gonna
ahí.
Say nothing right there.
Nadie
I can't get nobody
ahí.
To talk back to me.
Nadie
and
habla.
Right there was a good place for the real church to start praising God.
Ahí era un buen momento para la verdadera iglesia adorar a Dios.
Escucha.
No puedo adelantar esta
because this
parte.
Right here is too
porque
serious.
Esta parte aquí es muy seria.
This right here is too serious. What
es
I'm
muy
getting
seria
ready to say.
Lo que estoy a punto de decir.
Now here we are.
Escucha, estamos aquí.
We got a man that had a dream.
Tenemos un hombre que tuvo un sueño.
Could not remember the dream.
No pudo recordar el sueño.
So he calls on all of his people.
Llamó a toda su gente.
And so it is determined that they cannot.
Así que determinado que ellos no pueden.
Give him
darle
the meaning.
La definición
of his dream.
De su sueño.
So then.
Así que.
He says, "Kill everybody."
Entonces dice, mata a todo el mundo.
Get rid of everybody.
Deshazte de todo el mundo.
So then they find Daniel.
Entonces encuentran a Daniel.
And Daniel comes and says.
Daniel viene y dice.
Well. Why are you going to kill everybody?
Bueno, porque vas a matar a todo el mundo.
He said, because I tell you what.
Porque sabes qué?
He said,
dice,
set the time.
Toma el tiempo, pon el tiempo.
And I'll be able to reveal the dream.
Y yo te voy a revelar el sueño.
Now watch what he does.
Ahora escucha lo que hace.
He goes back.
Él regresa
to his house.
A su casa.
And he consults
y consulta
with the people
con la gente
that the Bible said
que la
was
Biblia
eating
dice
the same diet.
Que estaba comiendo
now
la
see
misma
y'all
dieta.
Right there I can just run out of this building.
Ay, ahora mismito puedo
because
salir
see a lot of
edificio.
Y'all consulting with people that ain't on your diet.
Está consultando
you consult
con gente
with
que
people
no está
that don't
dieta.
Even have a prayer life.
Que no
you
ni
consult
una vida
with
adoración.
People that don't even have a fasting life.
No ni
you
ayuno.
Consulting with people that don't know how to tame their tongue.
No
you consulting with people that are gossipers. Liars
y mentirosos.
And mess makers
yeah.
And you are expecting
y estás esperando
divine results
divinos resultados
when you are consulting with fools
cuando estás consultando a hombres tontos.
The Bible said
la Biblia dice
he went back
que regresó
and found the people
y encontró la
that
gente
was eating
que estaba comiendo
the same diet.
La misma dieta.
I think this is the hour
yo creo que esta es la hora
that you just need to
que
turn around and ask a few people
preguntarle a alguien,
what you eating?
¿Qué comiste?
Come on.
¿Qué estás comiendo?
What you eating?
¿Qué estás comiendo?
Come
vamos.
On, ask a few people what
pregúntale,
you eating.
Pregúntale, ¿qué estás comiendo?
What, come on, tell them what you eating.
Vamos, dígale, ¿qué estás comiendo?
Come on, now turn around and say, what was your last meal?
Dile, ¿qué fue lo último que
come
comiste?
On, ask them, what was the last thing you took in your spirit?
¿Qué fue lo último que comiste en tu espíritu?
Before you came to church.
Antes que viniera a la iglesia.
What was the last conversation
¿qué
you
fue
swallowed?
La última conversación
what
que
was the last thought you swallowed?
¿Cuál fue el último pensamiento
because whatever
dijiste?
You took in,
porque todo lo que tomaste,
that's who you become.
Es lo que serás.
Pero boshataya. Asuka la boshenda de bahaya. Asuka la boshete de beheta de bahaya. Haya boshenda.
Now
here it comes.
Aquí viene, aquí viene.
Now here it comes.
Aquí viene.
Now here. You know, if you would just tell the truth tonight,
si solamente dijera la verdad,
I'm telling you, God will turn it around for you.
Dios lo trastornará para usted.
And I'm going to give you an opportunity for like 30 seconds to tell the truth.
Te voy a dar una oportunidad para que digas la verdad, 30
just,
segundos.
Just turn around and tell your neighbor, say, neighbor,
dile a tu vecino, vecino,
I know what God has in store for me.
Yo sé lo que Dios tiene para mí.
And excuse me for a minute,
y excúsame por un minuto,
but I got to stick my finger down my throat.
Pero tengo que poner mi dedo
I think I need to vomit.
Porque creo que tengo que vomitar.
Come on here, somebody.
Aquí.
I need to vomit up some
tengo
of this mess
vomitar.
That I digested in it. It has upset my spiritual stomach.
De mi estómago espiritual.
Is sick.
Me estoy enfermando.
I got to throw up.
Tengo que devolver.
Feel nauseous.
Me siento con náusea.
Can't get out the prayer lines.
No puedo salir de las líneas de oración.
Can't get out the prophecy lines.
No puedo salir de las líneas proféticas.
I'm nauseous.
Tengo náusea.
I'm sick in my spirit.
Estoy enfermo en mi espíritu.
The symptoms is a flesh symptom.
Los síntomas de la carne.
But it's really my spirit that's sick.
Pero es mi espíritu que está enfermo.
So just tell your neighbor, say, neighbor.
Dile a tu vecino.
Just I'm gonna take 3 seconds.
Voy a tomar 3 segundos.
And I'm getting ready to shout out of my spirit.
Voy a gritar de mi espíritu.
Because I've got to vomit.
Voy a vomitar.
Open up your mouth and hear shout.
Tu boca aquí.
Yeah. Hey. Open up your mouth
abra
and shout.
Tu boca.
Vomit it up.
Vomitar.
I command it to come out. I command every lying spirit.
Ordeno fuera.
I command every lying spirit. Every spirit that have lied to you about
fuera.
Your destiny.
Lo que está
I command you to vomit out. Now the way you wipe your mouth after you get to vomiting, let's start giving God praise. Now
ahora
tell your neighbor, I'm going to wipe my mouth. Come on, give him praise.
Es adorando.
Come on. You better praise him for real.
Debes adorarlo de verdad.
You better praise him for real.
Adóralo de verdad.
You sitting on that couch. You better praise him for real.
Adóralo de verdad.
You sitting in your bedroom.
Estás cansado.
You better praise him for real.
Enfermo.
You in the hospital.
Tú en el hospital.
You better praise him for real.
Adóralo en esta noche.
See, I keep
sigo,
I keep putting the microphone out there.
Sigo poniendo el micrófono
and
allá.
I keep listening to people.
Y sigo fallando
and
la
they go,
persona.
And then they stop.
Y después para.
But when I have a real vomit moment,
pero cuando yo tengo
it's
nausea,
all down my arms. It's
arm.
All over the floor.
Está por el piso.
I'm not hearing nobody talk to me.
No escucho a nadie.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
it's going to take more than one thank you, Jesus,
to clean it up. Gracias, Jesús,
and now what God can do tonight,
o lo que Dios va a hacer
he
esta
won't even
noche.
Clean up the stench of it. He gonna clean up the smell of it.
Va a limpiar hasta el olor.
That's why you gotta praise God.
Por eso es que tienes que adorarlo.
That's why you gotta give him glory.
Por eso es que tienes que darle gloria.
Because tonight,
porque esta noche,
he makes
hace
you
whole. Completo.
Be made whole. Be made whole. Be made whole.
Completo.
Be made whole.
Completo.
Shout and be made whole.
Completo.
Shout and be made whole. Whole in your mind. Whole in your spirit. Whole in your belly. Whole in your ears. Whole in your mouth. Be made whole. Be made whole.
Completo.
I gotta wait till him to come back. I gotta wait till your wife comes. See what the Lord is doing right now.
Lo que Dios está haciendo ahora,
He's letting you remember everything that's been spoken to you.
Está haciendo recordar
that you knew was a lie.
Que tú creías que era una mentira.
Oh God, who am I preaching to tonight?
Oh, a quién le estoy predicando.
Somebody in here better praise God.
Alguien debe adorar a Dios.
Somebody in here better praise God.
Alguien debe de adorar a Dios.
Because I hear the Lord saying, take the limits off.
Porque estoy escuchando a Dios que diga,
I hear the Lord saying, take the limits off.
Saca los límites.
I hear the Lord saying, take the limits
saca
off.
Saca los límites.
I hear the Lord saying, take the limits
saca
off.
Saca los límites.
I hear
limites.
The Spirit.
El Espíritu.
Of the Lord saying, take the limits
Dios
off.
Que dice, saca los
take
limites
the limits off.
Saca los
take the limits off.
Saca los límites.
Take the limits off.
Saca los límites.
Take the limits off.
Saca los límites.
I'm not a man. Sí. That I should lie. I'm not a man.
No soy hombre.
That I should lie.
Que mienta.
I'm not a man.
Que
that I should lie.
Que mienta.
Take the limits off.
Saca los límites.
Take the limits off.
Saca los
take
limites.
The limits
tienes que escuchar esto, tienes que escuchar esto.
The process
el proceso
of being made whole.
De ser hecho completo.
So due to
así que
the lack of purification,
dado al caso de la impurificación,
the king
el rey
could not discern
no pudo discernir
his first dream.
Su primer sueño.
He couldn't even remember it.
No pudo ni recordarse.
So by the time Daniel went to the house,
así que al punto cuando Daniel bajó a la casa
and got with the people,
y llegó a la gente
that had the same diet,
que tienen la misma dieta,
they went before God,
fueron ante Dios
and God revealed,
y Dios reveló
what he did not know,
lo que él no sabía.
Listen what I said.
Escucha lo que dije.
God gave him knowledge,
Dios le dio sabiduría,
of something,
de cosas
that not even the king had
que
knowledge
ni el rey tenía.
Y'all ain't saying that. Y'all ain't saying that.
Nadie está diciendo nada.
Y'all ain't saying that.
Nadie está diciendo
y'all
nada.
Ain't saying that.
Nadie está diciendo nada.
Y'all ain't saying that.
Nadie está diciendo
God
nada.
Can give you knowledge.
Dios te puede dar sabiduría.
Of what knowledge don't have knowledge of.
De los que los sabios no tienen
no, y'all
ni sabiduría.
Y'all ain't hearing that.
No escucharon
y'all
eso.
Y'all ain't hearing that.
No escucharon eso.
No, don't look at me like that because I changed my diet.
No me mire así porque yo cambié
don't
mi dieta.
Don't look at me like that because I changed my friends.
Yo cambié mis amigos.
Don't look at me like that because God had to get rid of some people for me.
Dios tuvo que deshacerse de personas.
Like
no
don't
me mire así.
Because this kind of level in God
porque
will give you knowledge
en Dios te
that
la sabiduría
knowledge don't have.
Que mi sabiduría tiene.
So.
Así que.
So.
Así que.
The next time,
la próxima vez,
the king had another dream.
Que el rey tuvo otro sueño.
Now, this is where it directly
ahora que directamente
is prophesied to
es
us.
Profetizado a nosotros.
So the king has another dream.
Que el rey tuvo otro sueño.
And then this time,
y esta ocasión,
because of the first time,
por causa de la primera vez,
when Daniel was able to reveal to him,
cuando Daniel estaba para revelárselo,
he said,
él dijo,
your God, Daniel,
tu Dios, Daniel,
is the real God.
Es un Dios verdadero.
So what was happening to him?
¿Y qué estaba pasando con él?
Is that he was receiving,
es que él estaba recibiendo,
a mere form,
en una forma,
of purification,
de purificación.
First time he couldn't remember,
la primera
nothing.
Vez no pudo recordarse nada,
that,
pero como él lo declaró,
by the next time he had a
por la próxima vez,
he had had a little bit of purification.
Él tenía un poco de purificación.
He had got his God right.
Tuvo su Dios correcto.
At this time,
y esta ocasión,
the Lord let him remember.
Dios permitió que se recordara.
So then he sent for Daniel.
Así que buscó, mandó a buscar a Daniel.
And he said, Daniel,
y dijo, Daniel,
I had another dream.
Tuve otro sueño.
And Daniel said, do you remember it?
Y Daniel dijo, ¿te recuerdas?
He said, but yes, this time I do.
Y esta vez sí me recuerdo.
He said, but tell me the dream.
Pues dime el sueño.
He said, I had a dream.
Dijo, tuve un sueño.
That there was a tree.
Que había un árbol.
And the tree from the ground up.
Y que el árbol de la tierra para
it was
arriba.
So high.
Estaba tan alto.
Until it touched into the heaven.
Hasta que tocaba los cielos.
And it was so wide.
Y era tan ancho.
That it can be seen all over the earth.
Que pudo ser visto por toda la tierra.
It said the fowls of the air.
Y las aves del cielo.
Sat in it for comfort.
Se sentaron por acomodarse.
And it became a shadow.
Y fue una sombra.
And a cooling place.
Y un lugar de
for the creatures of the earth.
De las criaturas de la tierra.
He said the fruit on it was unbelievable.
El fruto era inexplicable.
And it produced enough for everybody.
Y produjo para todo el mundo.
And then he said.
Y después dijo.
But then I heard a voice from heaven.
Pero escuché una voz del cielo.
I heard a voice from heaven.
Escuché una voz del cielo.
And the voice cried aloud.
Y la voz decía.
And said, cut it down.
Y dijo, córtalo.
And he said, I didn't understand it.
Y dijo, no le entendí.
He said, but can you explain
pero
that to
me? Lo puedes explicar.
And Daniel said, I think I can.
Y Daniel dijo, creo que sí.
He said, so what was happening?
Lo que estaba pasando.
He said, but when he cried, cut it down.
Pero cuando él gritó, córtalo.
He said, but when you cut it down.
Pero cuando lo cortes.
Leave the roots in the ground.
Deja las raíces en la tierra.
But cut it down
pero
to the root.
Córtalo hasta
and
las
Daniel,
raíces.
And Daniel said.
Y Daniel dijo.
Well, let me tell you what that means.
Déjame decirte lo que es.
Can I paraphrase it for you?
¿Puedo parafrasearlo para ustedes?
He said, I'm cutting the tree down.
Estoy cortando el árbol.
Because the tree done got real big.
Porque el árbol se puso muy grande.
But I didn't grow it like that.
Pero yo no lo crecí así.
The tree done took a shape.
El árbol tomó su
that
figura.
Did not come from its root.
Que no salió de sus raíces.
So I gotta cut it down.
Así que lo tengo que cortar.
But leave the root.
Pero dejar las
because
raíces.
The root of the tree.
Porque la raíz del árbol.
Original intent for your life.
Su intención original para
and
su
so
vida.
God is saying,
así que Dios está diciendo.
Don't worry about what you're
no
losing.
Te preocupes de lo que
don't
pierdes.
Worry about what it looks like.
No te preocupes cómo
because
se ve.
You gotta cut it down.
Lo tienes que cortar.
Because he's gonna regrow it again.
Porque lo crecerá de nuevo.
You better open up your mouth.
Tienes que abrir tu boca.
No, you're not hearing me.
No me estás escuchando.
You're not hearing me.
No me estás escuchando.
You're not hearing me.
No me estás escuchando.
He's gotta cut it down.
Tienes que cortar.
He gotta cut it down.
Tienes que cortar.
He gotta cut it down. You say God, we're losing. You say God is broken.
Es roto.
We're losing members.
Perdemos miembros.
We're losing members. Members.
Perdemos miembros.
We're losing lambs.
Estamos perdiendo
but God
miembros.
Says some of that.
Pero Dios está diciendo
I did not grow.
Yo no lo crecí.
Some of that.
Cosas
people
esa.
Told you how to do it.
Ay, personas te dijeron que lo tenías
but,
que hacer.
But that wasn't what I had.
Pero no es lo que yo tenía.
Intended for you.
Intencionado para
so
ti.
Big.
Así que se ve grande.
I gotta cut it
lo
down.
Tengo que cortar.
I gotta.
Tengo.
I gotta.
Tengo.
Look at.
Ver.
All that you have accomplished.
Todas las cosas que has logrado.
Why am I losing my job at the bus stop?
Porque estoy perdiendo mi trabajo en la
estación de bus. Because I never intended for you.
Porque nunca
to be a bus driver.
Que seas un chofer.
Why, Lord, am I?
Porque Dios.
Am I losing this house?
Estoy perdiendo esta casa.
Like that ain't what I had for
porque
you in the first
eso
place.
No es lo que tenía para ti.
And you don't become comfortable.
Y te pusiste cómodo.
In the wrong stuff.
En las cosas incorrectas.
Y'all ain't saying
nada. Nadie está diciendo nada.
And so in order for me me to get you to your destiny.
Así que para que yo te lleve a tu destino,
I got to take the axe to your tree.
Tengo que buscar el hacha a tu árbol.
He said, and some of y'all,
y algunos de ustedes,
I started a long time ago,
que empezaron mucho tiempo atrás,
but every time I would touch a leaf,
pero cada vez que sale
you would say,
hoja,
God, don't touch that.
Tú dicen, Dios, no toques eso.
You would say, God, that hurt.
Dios, eso duele.
He said, I was trying to talk to
estaba
you.
Estaba tratando de hablar.
Little by little.
Poco a poco.
And every time I touch a branch,
cada vez que tocaba,
you said, God, don't touch that.
Decía, Dios, no toques eso.
When I said, I don't want you on TV right now.
Cuando te dije, no te quiero
you
en
said,
televisión.
God, don't touch that right
dijiste,
there.
Dios, no toques eso.
So the Lord said, every place I try to touch,
pero Dios dice, toda cosa
to
que
help you understand
tocar,
that what you got is big.
Que lo que tienes es grande.
But it's big and wrong.
Pero está grande y
now
incorrecto.
I gotta take drastic measures.
Ahora tengo que tomar decisiones drásticas. Y tengo que cortarla.
I gotta cut it down.
Tengo que cortarla.
I got to cut it down.
Tengo que cortarla.
Until nothing is left.
Hasta que no quede nada.
But what I put in the rest.
Es solamente lo que yo he puesto en la tierra.
My intended purpose.
Lo que yo intencioné.
Baby, get your breakthrough because I felt that on you.
Hey, vamos tu rompimiento.
See, watch this.
Vela esto, vela esto.
You don't get the regrowth.
Tú no renaces.
You don't get the regrowth.
No consigues renacer.
Unless you don't mind the cut down.
Hasta que no te importe que
no,
corten.
Until you can rejoice at the cut down.
A cuando te goces cuando
you
corten.
You don't get the regrowth.
No vas a renacer.
Because when you rejoice at the cut down.
Porque cuando reunuces.
You don't keep
cortar,
asking God when.
No sigues preguntando a Dios cuándo.
You don't keep asking God when.
No le preguntas a Dios cuándo.
You don't keep begging him to open the
no
door.
No sigues preguntando, abre la puerta.
No, what you do is say, Lord.
Tú solamente dices, Dios.
Make me to lay down.
Hazme acostarme.
In green pastures.
En pastos verdes.
Lead me beside the still waters.
Hasta las aguas.
And God keep me here until you restore my soul.
Aquí hasta que me restaure
because
mi alma.
It's my soul, Lord.
Porque mi alma.
That needs to be restored.
Necesita ser restaurada.
God is my soul, Lord.
Dios,
that needs to be restored.
Necesito ser restaurado.
I don't need a TV ministry.
No necesito un ministerio
I don't
en la
need
televisión.
Another book.
No necesito otro
I
libro.
Don't need another tape.
Otra mesa.
I don't need another crowd.
No necesito nada.
I need myself.
Necesito a mí mismo.
To be restored.
Ser restaurado.
Let me tell you what I'm looking at.
Déjame decirte lo que estoy viendo.
Come on, let me tell you what I'm looking at.
Déjame decirte lo que estoy viendo.
In the spirit right now.
En el espíritu ahora mismo.
Standing over the earth realm.
Sobre las ofrendas.
I see God with an axe in his hand.
Veo a Dios con un hacha en su
and
mano.
He said,
y diciendo,
I'm waiting to hear a sound.
Estoy esperando escuchar un
from
ruido.
Somebody in the earth realm.
De alguien en la altar.
They will shout up to me.
Que me grite.
Cut it down.
Córtalo.
Me to do cut down everything
corta.
That wasn't built in prayer
no para ti.
Cut it down
cortalo.
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 It's my flesh
no
cut
ti.
It down
cortalo.
Cut it down God
cortalo.
I didn't breath it out in prayer
no
I didn't breath it out in fasting
cortalo.
Cut it down
cortalo.
Somebody shout
alguien grite.
yourself again. Whatever you didn't grow, cut it down.
Córtelo. Lo que Dios no creció, córtelo.
To the root. Cut it down to what you prophesied. Cut it down to what you intended. Cut it down to what your thoughts were. Because your thoughts are not my thoughts. And your ways are not my ways. Oh God. Cut it down. Jesus. You better praise him. You better praise him.
Adore.
You better praise him.
Adore.
Because tonight,
esta noche,
he's giving you a second chance.
Va a dar una segunda
tonight,
oportunidad.
He's starting you again.
Lo que empezará
but this
nuevo,
time,
ocasión,
you will reach your destiny. Because God will grow you again. He's going to do it again. Somebody,
grite.
Give God a shout. Your life has been through a transition. Oh God, I ain't talking to everybody who I'm talking to now. If you're watching by internet, and you're watching by television, and your life has been through a transition,
tu vida ha sido una transición.
It wasn't going to kill you.
No te iba a matar.
It wasn't intended to kill you.
No fue hecho para matarte.
It was only designed.
Fue diseñado
to kill the false growth.
Para matar el falso crecimiento.
But the Bible said.
Pero la Biblia dice
that Daniel prophesied.
Que Daniel profetizó
and said to King Nebuchadnezzar.
Y le dijo a Nabucodonosor,
when I get through with you.
Cuando termine contigo.
You don't know that I'm God.
Vas a saber que yo soy Dios.
You don't know.
Vas a saber
that I'm the one that builds it.
Que yo soy el que construyo.
That I'm the one that raises it up.
Que yo soy el que lo levanto.
I'm the one that tells it how fast to grow.
Yo soy el que digo el que
I'm the
crece.
One that gives direction.
Yo soy el que le doy la dirección.
He said, and by the time you come
dijo,
out,
para el tiempo que salgas,
you gon' know.
Vas a saber
that I
yo,
and only I
soy solo
am
yo.
Your God.
Soy tu Dios.
And the Lord of your life.
El Dios de tu vida.
And the Lord of your ministry.
El Dios de tu ministerio.
And the Lord said, prophesy.
El Dios dijo, profetiza.
That by the time you hear this
el
message,
el tiempo que escuchas este mensaje,
that it's over.
Se acabará.
It's time.
Es tiempo.
To regrow.
Para renacer.
What God.
Lo que Dios
had prophesied.
Profetiza.
It's his original intent.
En su original
intent. I'm not hearing nobody.
No estoy escuchando a nadie.
Cause, Because some of y'all can't handle this.
Porque algunos no pueden tomar esto.
I'm not hearing nobody.
No estoy escuchando a nadie.
Because you thought it was the devil.
Porque tú creías que eras el diablo.
I'm not hearing nobody.
No escucho a nadie.
Because you thought it was spiritual warfare.
Tú creías que era una guerra
espiritual.
When it was God. Pero era Dios.
Reconstructing your destiny.
Reconstruyendo tu destino.
It was God.
Era Dios.
Turning around.
Volteando todo.
What you messed up.
Lo que tú dañaste.
But the Lord said.
Pero Dios dijo.
Because I left the root.
Porque dejé la raíz.
Sitting in you tonight.
Te digo esta noche.
It's his original intent.
Es su original intent.
All you got to do.
Todo lo que tienes que hacer.
Is just start praising God.
Es comenzar a adorar a Dios.
Because he chose you.
Porque te escogió.
Somebody shout.
Alguien grita.
Come on, you gotta give him a real praise.
Adóralo de verdad.
You better praise him.
Debes adorarlo.
You better praise him.
Debes adorarlo.
You better praise him.
Debes adorarlo.
It's all messed up.
Está dañado.
But I still praise him. It looks like a mess.
Lugar.
But I still praise him.
Pero sigo adorando.
It looks like a mess.
Parece un horror.
But I still praise him.
Pero sigo adorando.
It looks like it's small. But I still praise him.
Sigo adorando.
It looks like confusion.
Parece confusión.
But I still praise him.
Pero todavía adoro.
I'm praising you.
Alguien la raíz.
I'm praising you.
Estoy adorándote.
But what's in the ground?
Con lo que está en la tierra.
For 7 years.
Por 7 años.
August the 21st was 7 years.
Agosto 21 fue 7 años.
Says the Lord, cut down my tree.
Dice el Señor, corta mi árbol.
But I had to keep going.
Pero tuve que continuar.
Because I had roots.
Porque tuve raíces.
So I lived off the roots.
Así que viví de las raíces.
See, I just did a recent study.
Acabo de hacer un estudio.
On the power of germination.
De la poder de germinación.
And I looked up the word germination.
Y miré la palabra germinación.
And it said true germination.
Y dice que verdadera germinación.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
germination is the process by which a plant grows.
Germinación es el proceso cual una planta crece.
But it says true germination. It said there are certain funguses.
Pero hay ciertos hongos.
That takes place during some germination.
Que toma en ciertas germinaciones.
And there is a fungus.
Y hay un hongo.
That will cause the tree.
Que provocará que el árbol.
To grow up too fast.
Que crezca muy rápido.
And the tree
y el árbol
is taller than its roots.
Es más grande que sus
and
raíces.
Though it shines for a while,
y aunque brilla por
eventually
mucho,
it dies.
Se muere.
But it said true germination.
Pero dice verdadera germinación.
True germination.
Verdadera germinación.
You can tell
puedes saber
when it's true growth.
Cuando es verdadero.
Because the first sign
porque la primera señal
of any movement
de cualquier movimiento
out of the seed
de la semilla
it start going down.
Empieza para abajo.
It don't stop coming up.
No es para arriba.
And it's a good while before you see anything come up.
Es un buen momento antes que veas algo
and
salga.
By the time you see something come up
y para el momento que saques
the
algo,
roots are deep.
Las raíces son profundas.
But you may only see one leaf.
Pero solamente quizás vea una
and
hoja.
That's when you're supposed to rejoice.
Ahí es cuando se supone que te
you
regocijes.
Don't rejoice because you see a tree.
Tú no te regocijas porque ves un árbol.
You rejoice when you see a leaf.
Regocijas porque ves raíces.
Because a leaf says
porque dice,
it looks like I'm going to be around for a while.
Parece que voy a
you better open up your mouth. You better give God a praise.
Es mejor que adore a Dios.
It doesn't matter what you're going through.
No importa lo que
you
pases.
Will be around for a while.
Daniel 2.
For it is the Lord.
Es el Señor.
That changes the times.
Que cambia los tiempos.
And the seasons.
y las temporadas y los sazones.
Now I'm talking about experience.
Estoy hablando por experiencia.
So then he said to me,
y me dijo a mí,
he said, go,
me dijo, ve
to the book of Acts,
al libro de Hechos.
And he said, you know the scripture that y'all read all the time.
¿Sabes el versículo que lees todo el tiempo?
About the Holy Ghost.
Del Espíritu Santo.
Shall come upon you.
Vas a venir sobre ti.
And you shall receive power.
Y recibirás poder.
He said, I want you to look at something.
Quiero que veas algo.
He said, the scriptures above that.
Dice las escrituras antes de eso. Dice.
Because we are now in the New Testament.
Porque ahora estamos en el Nuevo Testamento.
And we are now the spiritual.
Y ahora somos espirituales.
Israel.
Israelitas.
He said.
Dice.
In the Old Testament.
En el Viejo Testamento.
I talked about times and seasons.
Hablé de tiempos y sazones.
But in that same chapter.
Pero en el mismo capítulo.
Where I said the Holy Ghost was going to come.
Cuando dije que el Espíritu Santo va a bajar.
He said, I gave y'all. A request.
Le di un requerimiento.
I said, you are not to pay attention.
No prestes atención
to times and seasons.
A tiempo y sazones.
He said, for I have taken.
Él dijo, porque yo he tomado
times and seasons.
Tiempos y sazones.
And I have put them.
Y lo he puesto
in my hand.
En mis manos.
And now behold.
Ahora mire.
He said, I have placed them.
Yo he puesto
in my power is what he said in the Amplified
poder,
Bible.
En la versión amplificada.
And then he turned around and said, and now,
y dijo, ahora,
behold, I give you power.
Ahora te doy a ti poder.
Which means right now,
que ahora mismo,
while you're standing in this building,
estás en este edificio,
you got the right,
tienes el derecho,
to change your season.
Para cambiar tu temporada.
You're not saying nothing.
No estás diciendo nada.
All you got to do,
todo lo que tienes que hacer,
decide,
es decidir
that I'm in a new time,
que estoy en un nuevo tiempo,
and I'm in a new season,
un nuevo tiempo,
and just start. Praising
y
God,
comenzar a
because
porque la plenitud,
He's giving me power,
poder,
to change my time,
para cambiar mi tiempo, para cambiar
and
mi tiempo,
and I just declare that is my time,
yo declaro que mi tiempo,
and it's my season,
y es mi tiempo,
somebody shout,
alguien grita.
You act like you don't
want to
change.
You
act like you don't want to
change.
You act like you don't want to change. Well, let me tell you something. While you waiting on change, change is here. Change is in your belly. Change is coming up out of your mouth. Boy, y'all come out here. Out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth's big enough. Somebody shout! My change is here.
My change is here.
My change is here. My change is here. Because it's my time. And I close with this. Tell your neighbor, say neighbor. Man don't determine.
Hombre no determina.
My time.
Mi tiempo.
And my season.
Y mi temporada.
Say neighbor.
Dile vecino.
What determines my time.
Lo que determina mi tiempo.
And my season.
Y mi sazón.
Is my roots.
Es mis raíces.
And I just got a message.
Tengo un mensaje.
From my roots.
De las raíces.
And my roots say.
Y mis raíces dicen.
It's time now to shoot up.
Es tiempo de disparar
my
para arriba.
Says,
las raíces dicen.
It's time now to prosper.
Es tiempo de prosperar.
My roots said.
Mis raíces
it's
dicen.
It's time now to grow.
Es tiempo de crecer. Mis raíces dicen.
It's time now to possess the land.
Ahora es tiempo de crecer.
It's time now to walk on water.
Es tiempo de caminar sobre aguas.
No.
Ahora.
In the right time.
Ahora es el tiempo.
Somebody shout.
Alguien grita.
Somebody shout.
Grita.
Shout like you're losing your mind.
Y adóralo como que pierdes tu mente.
See, wait.
saber.
I can tell church people.
Puedo saber gente de la iglesia.
From spiritual people.
Gente espirituales.
And tonight.
Y esta noche.
I can tell the difference.
Puedo ver la diferencia.
Between the people.
De la gente.
That just got a problem.
Que tiene un problema.
From the people.
De la gente.
That been living in a problem state.
Que está viviendo en un estado de problema.
Because it's a different kind of praise.
Porque es una adoración diferente.
That comes out of a person.
Que sale de la persona.
When they've been sitting in dirt for a long time.
Cuando han estado sentado en oscuridad por mucho tiempo.
You're gonna make me hurt myself.
Ah, ustedes me van a hacer herirme.
It's a different kind of praise.
Es una adoración diferente.
That comes out of a person.
Que sale de una persona.
When you've been sitting in mud.
Cuando has estado sentado.
For a long time.
Por mucho tiempo.
When people been stomping on you.
Cuando la gente pisa
fuerte. For a long time.
Por mucho tiempo.
But when you get the sign.
Pero cuando decís.
And you get the word.
Cuando recibe la
that
palabra.
The roots are ready.
Las raíces
you
están
shoot up.
Empieza a
disparar. Regardless of what they say. You shoot up.
Disparas.
Regardless of what they do.
Cuando Dios.
I'm looking for that person. That's in this audience.
Ahí está en este lugar.
That's tired of being in the dirt. To start giving God for undignified praise.
Gloria.
In your house, give God for undignified praise. Somebody shout. The night before I came here.
La noche antes de yo venir aquí.
God.
Dios.
Had me up all night.
Me tuvo toda la noche.
And I had been up about four nights.
Y ya yo estuve despierta por casi cuatro noches.
And after reading all night.
Y después de estar leyendo toda la noche.
The Lord was giving me.
Dios me estaba dando.
Portions of this word.
Porciones de esta palabra.
And I began to grab my head.
Y empecé a agarrar mi cabeza.
And I began to say to the Lord.
Y empecé a decirle al Señor.
God, this is so much.
Dios, esto es mucho.
I said, this is so much, maybe.
Esto es demasiado, Señor, quizás.
Why are you allowing me?
¿Por qué me estás permitiendo a mí?
To speak something.
Para hablar algo.
From these realms.
De este nivel.
Where the people may not be ready.
O quizá la gente no está preparada.
And I grabbed my head like this.
Y agarré mi cabeza así.
And I said, God, this
y
is
dije,
too much.
Dios, esto es mucho.
I said, it's too much for me.
Esto es mucho para mí.
And he said,
y me dijo,
if I
si yo
am not able
no soy capaz
to speak beyond your mind,
a hablar más allá de tu mente,
then it is not me that
entonces
is talking.
No soy yo que estoy hablando.
He said, because
porque
it is I
soy yo
that causes you to believe
que causa que creas
with what I speak.
Con lo que hablo.
If I don't speak,
y si no hablo,
something that is beyond you,
algo que no es sobre ti,
then I have no place,
entonces no tengo lugar,
to take you to,
para llevarte.
If I speak,
si hablo,
as you are,
lo que eres,
then you remain as
entonces
you are.
Te mantienes
but
lo
if
que eres.
I speak,
pero si hablo,
beyond where you
más
are,
allá de donde estás,
then my spirit,
entonces mi espíritu,
can take you to my word,
podrá llevarte a mi palabra,
and cause you to believe,
y causarte que creas. Así que,
he said, write.
¿Verdad? Escribe.
I desire to speak prophecy.
Deseo escribir profética, es decir,
for 2015.
Para 2015.
And the way he wrote this,
y la manera que lo escribió,
I was closing my notebook from writing.
Estaba cerrando de escribir.
When he said, I want to write.
Cuando dijo, quiero escribir.
He turns the page.
Cambia la página.
And I'm at the back of the page.
Y estoy detrás de la página.
And he starts writing.
Y empieza a escribir.
He's speaking.
Empieza a hablar.
He took me up in the spirit.
Me tomó en el espíritu.
Though my eyes was on the paper.
Aunque mis ojos estaban en el papel.
I could feel my hands trembling.
Podía sentir mis manos temblando.
And how I knew that it was the Lord when I finished.
Y cómo yo sabía que era Dios cuando terminé.
Because it was written in tablet columns like the Ten Commandments.
Porque estaba escrito en columna como los diez mandamientos.
And he started from the back of the page with number one.
Empezó con la parte de atrás número uno.
And start going backwards.
Y empezó de regreso.
To seven columns.
A siete columnas.
Are you hearing this?
Me estás escuchando.
And he began to say,
y empezó a decir,
and this is the word of prophecy that
esta
came.
Esta es la palabra profética que vino.
For the nations around the world.
Para las naciones alrededor del mundo.
It was 7:31 a.m.
Era 7:31 a.m.
And the word of the Lord came to me.
Y la palabra de Dios vino a mí diciendo,
you must put this kind of time.
Tienes que poner este tipo de tiempo.
In the front of what I am giving you.
Delante de lo que Dios estoy dando.
For many are anxious to grab a hold.
Porque muchos están interesados tomar.
To the art of prayer.
Al arte de la oración.
Without understanding the mysteries.
Sin entender los misterios.
And the revelations concerning.
Y la revelación concerniente.
Receiving the victory in
de
prayer.
Recibir la victoria en oración.
He said.
Dijo,
the end result is prayer.
El resultado final es oración.
The end result of prayer.
El resultado de la oración
is victory.
Es victoria.
And this victory springs forth.
Y esta victoria saca para afuera.
From the depth of the spirit being.
De lo profundo de la espiritualidad de la persona.
It being able to land.
Para aterrizar.
In an environment within man.
En una atmósfera de demanda.
Where it will not be interrupted.
Donde no será interrumpida
by the unresolved issues
por las cosas irresueltas
of the selfishness and motives
de las cosas propias
of the souls of men
y motivos de las artes de los hombres.
Prayer is not a fast
oración no es una oración rápida
but prayer my daughter is a slow prayer
pero oración es una oración mi hija lenta
but a sure prayer
pero una oración segura
for every footstep
que cada paso
and every footprint
y cada huella
that is made during the journey of prayer
que está hecho en la jornada de oración
must come from a sure foot.
Tiene que salir de un pie seguro.
Not a shaky foot.
No un pie temblante.
Shaking from the uncertainties.
Temblándose de las cosas inseguras.
Of man's own fate.
De las cosas humanas.
And lifestyle as it relates to.
El estilo de vida que es relacionado.
How I feel.
A cómo yo me siento.
And think about them.
Y cómo pienso de ellos.
The first knowing of man
la primera cosa sabiente del hombre
must come from the one he or she
tiene que venir de él o ella
hears first
es primero
established with me
que se ha establecido conmigo.
They must know the thoughts
deben de saber las
I think of them
de que yo pienso en ellos.
Mine
mi mente,
not theirs
no ellos. ellos,
mix with mine.
No, mi mente mezclado con
they
la de
must
ellas.
Purge themselves
deben de
from theirs,
cortar su mente,
or they will never be able to know mine.
O no será, sabrán la mía.
I speak of it,
yo hablo de eso,
but many don't believe
pero
this.
Muchos no creen esto.
Many don't believe.
Muchos no creen esto.
This is how I truly feel about them.
Esto es como yo realmente me siento de
my
ellos.
Shedding of my blood.
Mi sangrando.
Bathed.
Bañado.
And as they were delivered,
y como estuvieran libres,
they must now denounce
ahora tienen que renunciar
what no longer belongs to them,
lo que no le pertenece,
and pull off
y sacar
all of the borrowed garments,
todas las cosas, ropas prestadas,
from the enemy of their souls,
del enemigo de su alma.
Then and only then,
ahí, solamente ahí,
will they know and feel,
sabrán y temerán,
and see the exact.
Y verán exactamente
the exactness of my love,
mi exactitud, amor,
afforded to them
de acuerdo a ellos,
by my grace,
por mi gracia.
These things,
estas cosas,
they must see,
tienen que ver,
they must be able to see prophetically,
tienen que ver proféticamente,
the work that I have done in
el
them,
trabajo que yo he hecho en ellos,
for them,
para ellos,
and toward them,
y por ellos.
When they see,
y cuando ellos vean,
then they shall cause others to see,
se causarán que otros vean,
and others shall see,
y otros verán,
because they will behold them,
porque mira, lo mirarán a ellos,
them that I sit in,
y con los que yo envíe,
that I sit in,
que yo si me siento en ellos,
can be plainly seen,
podrán verse plenamente,
from my truth,
de mi verdad,
is the most deepest form of love I could give them,
es mi más profunda verdad,
me showing them,
yo enseñándoles,
truth,
verdad,
is me showing them love.
Es yo enseñándole
amor. Have no fear, people.
No tengan miedo, mi
be
gente.
Not shaken.
No se estremezcan.
No concerned.
Ni se conciernan.
At this path.
A este camino.
That I am writing.
Que yo estoy escribiendo.
For this is the path.
Porque este es el camino.
That was spoken of.
Que fue hablado.
Many years ago.
Muchos años atrás.
In your lifetime.
En tu vida.
He said.
Dijo.
This, my children,
esto, mi hijo,
is the untrodden path.
Este es el camino no tratado.
This, my children,
esto es, mi hijo,
unbeknown to you,
sin que usted lo sepa,
many are ready for it.
Muchos están listos para
many
eso.
Have longed for it.
Muchos han anhelado.
For they cry.
Pero, y han gritado.
And the cry that comes up before
y el gemido
me,
que ha venido ante mí,
is the cry of God, what's next?
Es el gemido, Dios, que después,
for the familiar.
Porque lo
familiar, have drained me,
me ha,
the rituals,
me ha quitado los
without
rituales,
water,
sin agua,
without spirit,
sin espíritu,
has caused
ha causado
my spirit to sit,
mi espíritu que se siente
within me,
dentro de mí,
in a parched place,
en un lugar de sequedad,
waiting,
esperando,
seeing glimpses,
viendo poco,
illusions,
ilusiones,
of this reality of
de
truth,
esta realidad de verdad,
of the refreshing,
de la refrescura,
not just for one who has seen it,
no solamente para alguien que lo ha visto,
not for the few prophets that have seen it,
no para los pocos profetas que lo han visto,
and heard it,
y lo ha escuchado,
but this cry,
pero este gemido,
is now come up before me.
Se ha levantado a mí.
Because the land is parched.
Porque la tierra tiene sed.
The grounds are dry.
Las tierras están secas.
And fire. And fire.
Y fuego.
From the heat.
Del calor.
Of their warfare.
De su guerra.
Are wearing them.
Están gastándolos.
And wearing them down.
Y gastándolos hacia abajo.
They are warring without power.
Están guerreando sin poder.
This is what comes up before me.
Esto es lo que sale delante
their
de mí.
Their countenance.
Este continente.
Like a glaze of
lo
heat.
Están contando como un
but
calor.
Now,
pero
now,
ahora,
my daughter.
Ahora, mi hija.
I am standing.
Estoy de pie.
I am ready.
Estoy listo.
I am ready now.
Estoy listo ahora.
To do with my hands.
Para hacer con mi mano.
What I have spoken with my mouth.
Lo que he hablado con mi boca.
I can see.
Puedo ver.
That my remnant have survived.
Que mi remanente ha sobrevivido.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, gracias.
The
Jesus.
Heat.
El calor.
And now. now
ahora,
have a desire,
tiene un deseo,
not just for personal
no
gain,
solamente para uso personal,
but they lay,
pero
they kneel,
necesitan y
they
se doblan,
bowed over,
se desbordan,
their faces wet with tears,
sus caras están llenas de lágrimas,
for the land,
para poder,
for my appointed times,
para mi tiempo,
which I have spoken of,
que yo he hablado.
These are the lips of clay,
estos son los labios,
that shall command my hands.
Que comenzará mis manos,
my hands,
mis manos,
which continues,
que continuará,
to contain,
a contener,
what I have predestined
lo que
to do.
Yo he predestinado a hacer.
I have waited.
Yo he esperado.
I have waited.
Yo he esperado.
And now I'm ready.
Y ahora estoy listo.
I am ready.
Estoy listo.
I am ready.
Estoy listo.
My heavenly host,
mi cielo,
who have been assigned to the earth,
que ha sido asignado a la tierra,
are waiting,
están esperando,
for the waving of my hand,
por el mover de mi mano,
bidding them to go,
esperando que yo salga,
and do my bidding,
y hacer mi voluntad.
So know, my daughter,
para que, así que mi hija,
what I have given you is not much.
Yo te he dado, no te he dado mucho.
It is too long awaited for.
Se ha esperado mucho.
For I see sheep lost,
porque es su oveja perdida,
wandering hands,
sus manos,
stretched out,
estiradas,
as beggars,
como
asking for water.
Pidiendo
water,
agua,
water,
agua,
water,
agua,
which I have declared,
que yo he declarado,
is my truth,
que es mi verdad.
Now I shall fulfill,
ahora yo cumpliré,
the request for this day.
El requisito de este día.
I am the thirst quencher.
Yo soy el que sacio la
this
sed.
Day
este día.
I satisfy the hunger.
Yo satisfazco el hambre.
You shall see it.
Verás.
As the sun sets,
como el sol
cae, on the fifth day,
en el quinto día,
of the first month,
el primer mes,
I shall begin to pour water,
yo derramaré agua,
into their spirit,
en su espíritu,
I shall begin to pour water,
comenzaré a derramar agua,
into their spirit,
en su espíritu,
I shall fill them,
los llenaré,
up with water,
los llenaré de agua,
and they shall open their mouths,
ellos abrirán sus bocas,
and in prayer,
y en oración,
fire,
fuego,
as a torch,
como una antorcha,
shall shoot out of their mouth,
saldrá de su boca,
and the prayers that I shall give them,
y las oraciones que yo le daré,
the prayers that I shall give them to pray,
las oraciones que yo le doy para
my
querer,
prayers,
mis oraciones,
mine, daughter,
mi hija,
not theirs,
no las de ellos,
but what the water shall give them to pray,
porque yo le daré,
the answer shall come,
sus respuestas vendrán,
and not tarry,
y no se tardará,
while they are speaking,
mientras ellos están hablando,
my spirit's prayer,
mi espíritu,
I will already,
yo ya,
be answering,
estaré respondiendo,
at the same time,
a la misma vez,
of the speech,
que ellos hablan,
answer,
y ellos,
shall come,
y la contestación
with
vendrá,
the prayer,
con la oración,
not after the prayer,
no después de la oración,
but with the prayer,
pero con la oración,
for the prayers,
porque la oración,
and the answers,
y la contestación,
shall now become one movement,
un movimiento,
a movement,
un movimiento,
as a skilled symphony,
es una habilidad,
filled with harmony,
llena con armonía,
they must know,
deben de saber,
that my word,
mi palabra,
is the answer,
es la contestación,
this is the form,
esta es la forma,
in which they must believe,
que tienen que creer,
they pray,
que oran,
that my words,
mi palabra,
being spoken out of their mouths,
que sean habladas por su boca,
is the answer,
la respuesta,
said the Spirit,
dice el Espíritu,
of the living God,
del Dios viviente.
And let the people give God a shout.
Y que la gente adore a Dios.
Let the people give God a shout.
Que la gente adore a Dios.
Started writing.
Él empezó a escribir.
At 7:31.
A las 7:31.
7 is his perfect number.
7 es su número perfecto.
3 is the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Padre, Hijo, Espíritu Santo, número 3.
And 1 means I'm talking to everyone.
Y 1 significa que le estoy hablando a todos.
He finished writing.
Terminó escribiendo.
At 8:14. 8:14.
A las 8:14.
8 is new beginnings.
8 es nuevo comienzo.
And this is the mystery that he speaks.
Y este es el misterio que habla.
For he said many.
Porque dijo muchos.
Have waited on 2015.
Han esperado al 2015.
And called it their beginning.
Y lo llamaron su comienzo.
But 8:14.
Pero 8:14.
I wrote this in the earth realm.
Yo lo escribí en esta
and
tierra.
I declared
y yo declaré.
That the end of 2014.
Que lo final del 2014.
Will be the beginning not of another year.
Que no será solamente el comienzo de otro año.
The closing of one year.
No será la clausura de un año.
And the ushering into another.
Y la venida de otro.
But it will be a close.
Pero será un cerrar.
Counting of years.
Cerrar de contar los años.
And the ushering into.
Y la venida de.
The beginning of the state of the Lord.
El comienzo del estado, el
for
estado de Dios.
For 2015.
Porque el 2015.
Was not just the beginning of a year.
No es solamente el comienzo de un año.
It was the beginning of a state.
Es el comienzo de un estado.
And it was the beginning of the state.
Y es el comienzo de un estado.
Of the answered prayers.
De las oraciones contestadas.
The beginning of the state.
Es el comienzo de un estado.
That the prayer and the answer.
Que la oración y la
contestación shall come at the same time.
Vendrán a la misma vez.
If you believe.
Si tú lo crees.
That the word he speaks is the answer.
Que la palabra que él habla es
for
la respuesta.
This day.
Porque este día.
2015.
The
nation enters into the state of the Lord.
La nación entrará al estado de Dios.
For on the fifth day.
Porque en el quinto día.
Of the first month.
Del primer mes.
When the sun is set.
Cuando caiga el sol.
I shall begin to miraculously. Answer prayers.
Empezaré a contestar oraciones.
At a speed that will frighten men.
De una velocidad que
for I shall choose this moment.
Tomaré este momento.
To show all.
Para enseñarle a
that
todo.
When you call upon my name.
Cuando llamas a mi
then
nombre.
While you are speaking.
Que mientras estás hablando.
I will answer.
Yo contestaré.
For this is the beginning.
Porque este es el comienzo.
Of the rest of your life.
Del resto de tu vida.
Somebody give God a shout right now.
Alguien adora a Dios.
This is why he said
es por eso que él dijo,
to take the limits off.
Que quite los límites.
The spiritual
lo espiritual
must not
no podrá no, no puede
you must not fix God
no debes de arreglar a Dios
in this season
en
in a year
esta temporada en un año.
You must put him
debes de ponerlo
where he belongs.
Donde él pertenece.
He is a state.
Él es un estado.
He is not a year.
Él no es un año.
For year,
por un año,
after year,
tras año,
we are disappointed.
Estamos desilusionados.
That what we thought should happen last year,
que lo que se supone que sucediera el año
it
pasado,
did not happen.
No sucedió.
So we say it'll happen this year.
Así que dijimos sucederá este año.
But the Lord would have me to say unto you.
Pero el Señor me dice que te diga.
That if you enter into a state,
que si entras a un estado,
then there is no end.
No hay culminación.
To what he will do.
De lo que él puede hacer.
For what he will do.
Porque lo que él va a hacer.
Will be an eternal thing.
Será algo eterno.
It will start
comenzará
on the 5th of this month
en el 5 de este mes
and it will not stop
y no se detendrá
for you have entered
porque entrarás
you don't hear what God is saying
tú no escuchaste lo que Dios
on the 5th day of this
en
month
el 5 día
I don't
de este
care
mes.
When you watch this tape
a mí no me importa
January 5th
esto.
Of this month
enero 5 de este
at
mes
sundown at sundown
cuando se baje el sol
you entered into a realm
entrarás a una atmósfera
of the God entering prayers
del Dios contestando oraciones.
Shadrach,
como Sadrach,
Meshach, and Abednego,
Meshach y Abednego,
you will change your natural diet.
Cambiarás tu dieta natural.
You will change your spiritual diet.
Cambiarás tu dieta espiritual.
And when you do so,
y cuando lo hagas,
you will be able to say to the enemy,
podrás decirle al enemigo,
set the time.
Da el tiempo.
Set the date.
Die, pon la fecha.
And God will meet you there.
Y Dios te verá ahí.
Somebody give God a praise right now.
Alguien adore a Dios ahí. Aventureros en oración.
Will cease.
Se acaba.
The fifth.
En el cinco.
We will no longer be wanderers.
No solamente seremos aventureros.
But we will begin to pray the prayers of the Spirit.
Porque comenzaremos a orar la oración del Espíritu.
Because the prayers of the Spirit.
Porque las oraciones del Espíritu.
Already contains their answer.
Ya contienen la respuesta.
So I'm not praying for an answer.
Así que yo no estoy orando por una respuesta.
I'm praying the Spirit's answer.
Estoy orando la respuesta del
Espíritu.
But when
the Spirit will give you what to pray.
Porque cuando el Espíritu te da lo que vas a orar.
The answer will already be there.
La contestación ya estará ahí.
Therefore.
Así que
the manifestation,
la manifestación
of what you have just prayed,
de lo que tú acabas de orar,
it will not tarry.
No se tardará.
And somebody need to give God
y alguien tiene que adorar a Dios. Tienes
come into his presence.
Tienes que venir a su presencia.
And make the request.
Y hacer el pedido.
For the Spirit's prayer.
Para la oración del Espíritu.
Spirit of God.
Espíritu de Dios.
What is your prayer?
¿Cuál es tu oración hoy?
Spirit of God.
Espíritu de Dios.
What would you have to pray through me?
¿Qué tú quieres orar a través de mí?
For you said.
Porque tú dijiste.
Your prayer.
Tu oración.
Contains the answer.
Contiene la respuesta.
And there is no tarrying.
Y no se tardará.
Spirit of the living God.
Así que Espíritu del Dios viviente.
Pray through me.
Ora a través de mí.
Everybody in this building, everybody that's watching.
Todo en este edificio, todo lo que están mirando.
This is a message that you need to play over and over and over again.
Este es un mensaje que debes de repetir una y otra vez.
You need to walk out this phase.
Tienes que embarcar y caminar en esta faceta.
Hearing the voice of the Lord deep in your spirit.
Escuchando la voz del Señor dentro de tu espíritu profundo.
Cry aloud like he did in the dream of Nebuchadnezzar.
Grita fuerte como él fue en el sueño de Nabucodonosor.
Cut it down.
Córtalo.
Cut it down.
Córtalo.
Whatever you didn't build, cut it down.
Lo que no has construido, córtalo.
Whatever you didn't grow, God, cut it down.
Dios, lo que tú no has crecido, córtalo.
I'd rather be a root of truth.
Yo prefiero tener raíces de verdad
than a false tree.
Que un falso árbol.
down, Lord. Cut it down, Lord. Take the axe of your spirit and cut it down. Cut it down, Lord. Cut it down, Lord. Take the axe of your spirit and cut it down. Cut it down, Lord. Cut it down, Lord. Take the axe of your spirit and cut it down. Cut it down, Lord. Cut it down, Lord. Take the axe of your spirit and cut it down. Cut it down, Lord. Cut it down, Lord. Take the axe of your spirit and cut it down. Cut it down, Lord. Cut it down.
Pastor,
the results of what you are seeing, people of God, in this place.
Los resultados que estás viendo en los hombres de Dios en este lugar.
Is the results of somebody who.
Es el resultado de alguien que.
Prays at 5 o'clock in the morning.
Ora a las 5 de la mañana.
Come to the church every day and pray at 5 a.m.
Viene a la iglesia y ora a las 5 de la mañana todos los días.
Revival.
Avivamiento.
In this new era of God.
En esta nueva era de Dios.
Will no longer be counted as days.
No se contarán por días.
But states.
Pero estados.
Of a ministry.
De un ministerio.
It will no longer be 21 days of revival.
No serán solamente 21 días de avivamiento.
7-day revival.
7 días de avivamiento.
For prayer shall birth a revival.
Porque oración dará luz a avivamiento.
That is eternal.
Que será eterno.
This revival will never stop.
Este avivamiento no se detendrá.
It will never stop.
Nunca se acabará.
For the spirit of it,
porque el espíritu de esto
remain in this building,
se mantendrá en este edificio.
And the Lord would have me to know,
porque el espíritu me dice a mí,
that I am supposed to come back and forth,
que se supone que venga
back and forth,
dentro y aquí y allá,
back and forth,
aquí y allá,
back and forth,
aquí y allá.
You all would pray,
ustedes oran,
and he will send me,
y Dios me va a enviar,
for I am to help you,
porque yo se supone que te ayude,
birth this,
que des a luz a esto,
not just in Philadelphia,
no solamente en Filadelfia,
but this is a revival,
pero esto es un avivamiento,
that is being noised around the world,
será ya está haciendo ruido,
what is happening in this building tonight,
is
affecting the world,
está afectando el mundo.
Quiero la boca,
a picture up for me?
¿Puedes poner un retrato por mí, por favor?
Did you just see, Nettie, did you just see what happened to my hand?
¿Viste lo que sucedió con mi mano?
My left hand began to shake uncontrollable. The last time I had that to happen to me, I was in Brazil.
La última vez que yo estaba sacudiendo mi mano así fue en Brasil.
Can they put that up right quick?
¿Puedes ponerla rápido, rápido?
And I had just got finished fighting a mighty battle.
Y terminé de pelear una guerra grande.
I have something to show you.
Te tengo que enseñar algo.
And I was standing on the stage just like this.
Y estaba parado en una tarima así
on the same side of the stage as I am now.
En el mismo lugar de la tarima como
and
ahora.
Just now it felt like electricity.
Y se sintió como electricidad.
I couldn't redo that if I could.
No pude rehacer eso si pudiese.
And it was the same hand, the left hand.
Fue la misma mano, la izquierda.
And the professional photographer was in the atmosphere.
Y el profesional fotógrafo estaba
en la
atmósfera.
And if you noticed, my hand was shaking so out of control.
Y mi mano estaba sacudiéndose fuera de control.
That even the videographer,
que aún el del video,
zoomed in on my hand.
Se acercó mi mano.
The photographer took a picture from the audience.
El fotógrafo tomó un
retrato. And that's what came out in the picture.
Y eso fue lo que salió
del retrato. And I'm here to tell you that fire has just been released in Philadelphia.
Fuego está suelto en
Philadelphia. Fire has just been released. ¡Ay, vamos, chica! ¡No, no, no, no! Somebody better give God a shout. Show you why that came.
Déjame enseñarte por qué eso vino.
I had just fought.
Acabo de pelear.
A mighty battle in the spirit.
Una batalla en el espíritu.
I went up in a ram in Brazil.
Yo fui a Brasil.
10,000 people in the building.
10,000 personas en el edificio.
And I was walking across the stage.
Y estaba caminando al cruzal de la tarima.
And I was in the spirit.
Y estaba en el espíritu.
And the Lord took me to another place.
Y Dios me llevó a otro lugar.
And while I was walking,
y mientras caminaba,
it felt like something grabbed my back.
Sentí como que algo agarró mi espalda.
Put the photograph up.
Pon la foto.
My back.
Pon la foto.
I could feel.
Yo sentía
that the anointing,
que la unción,
had arrested me.
Me había arrestado.
It was like it snatched me back.
Era como que me había arrebatado atrás.
And I felt a weight on my back.
Y sentí un peso en mi espalda.
And I stood still.
Y me mantuve quieta.
And somebody took the shot,
y
and that was on my back.
Tomó la foto y eso es lo que estaba en mi espalda.
I began to speak in tongues.
Yo empecé a hablar en lenguas
that I had never spoken in before.
Que nunca había hablado antes.
And the spirit moved up over
y
my shoulder.
El espíritu se movió sobre mis hombros.
And they were still taking pictures.
Y todavía seguían tomando fotos. Y podías ver cómo se sobrepasaba mis hombros.
And after I got through confronting the spirit,
y cuando terminé de confrontar
because
este
that's
espíritu,
what I was doing,
porque eso es lo que estaba haciendo,
I fell out under the power of God.
Caí en el poder de Dios.
And nobody caught me.
Y nadie me aguantó.
And then I got up.
Después me levanté.
I ran out of the building.
Y corrí fuera del edificio.
Over the stage.
Por encima de la tarima.
And when my workers ran behind me.
Trabajadores corrieron tras de mí.
I shouted to them.
Grité hacia ellos.
Get away from the bathroom door.
Sálganse del baño.
This is a spiritual thing.
Esto es algo espiritual.
I said, back away from the door.
Y salte de la puerta. mal.
I began to vomit.
Y empecé a vomitar.
It began to come out of every end of me.
Y salió de todo
de mí. And God said, strip your clothes off.
Y Dios me dijo, quita tu ropa.
Change everything.
Cámbiate todo.
For you have just slain a mighty demon.
Porque acabaste de derribar
you
un gigante.
Just slain a mighty demon.
Un demonio grande.
I stripped my clothes off.
Me quité mi ropa.
When I came back.
Cuando regresé.
I said to the people, get down and worship.
Le dije a la gente, ven y adoren.
I said, everybody get down.
Le dije, ven y adoren.
I said, you don't know what I'm seeing.
Tú no sabes lo que estoy viendo.
I said, everybody must surrender now to
todo
God.
El mundo debe de rendirse
if
ante
you
Dios.
Can look now,
y si puedes ver ahora.
Everybody was down.
Todo el mundo estaba arrodillado.
My workers was face down.
Mis trabajadores abajo.
There was nothing behind me but my shawl.
No estaba nada atrás de mí, solamente
my
mi tali.
Mi
solamente mi bata.
My nana.
Mi mano.
She took a picture.
Tomó un retrato
of the screen from at home.
De la pantalla desde la casa.
She took this picture because
tomó esta foto porque
she said, I saw the glory of God on you.
Vi la gloria de Dios sobre ti.
So she sent the picture to me.
Así que me envió la foto.
And when the picture came out,
y cuando la foto salió,
and got to me,
y me llegó,
enlarged, this was what was on the picture.
Esto es lo que estaba en la foto.
I want you to see something.
Quiero que veas algo.
I want you to see this.
Quiero que veas algo.
Cut the lights on so you can see this.
Apague las luces, por favor, para que veas esto.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Avance, avance, avance.
Go that way.
Vete para este lado.
Move it over.
Muévelo.
Move it over.
A la izquierda, vamos, a la izquierda.
I want you to see something.
Muévelo para la izquierda.
Cut the lights.
Corta la luz.
You gotta see this.
Tienes que ver esto.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Jesus.
Muévelo a la izquierda.
Shrink the picture down so we can see. I want you to know something.
Quiero que veas esto.
That what you are looking at is not a man.
Que lo que estás viendo no es
there
un hombre.
Nothing laying behind me.
Ahí no había nada.
That is a demon spirit that was slain
eso
by God.
Eso es un demonio cortado
you
por Dios.
You saw the original picture.
Tú viste ese retrato
there
original.
There was no man laying behind me.
No había ningún hombre ahí.
But when you look here,
pero cuando ves ahí,
this was the demon that was still trying to come.
Ese es el demonio que trató de venir.
This wasn't a doorway.
Eso fue una puerta.
These were gold curtains.
Estos son cortinas.
But the enemy opened the door.
Pero el enemigo abrió la puerta. Y yo le decía a ese espíritu,
you go back to the pit of hell.
Tú regresas al infierno.
I'm gonna tell you.
Yo vengo a decir
that revival
que el avivamiento
hit the land.
Ha dado el mundo.
This is not play church.
Esto no es jugar, iglesia.
Cut the light.
Paga las luces. Paga las luces. Apague las luces, por favor. El spotlight.
I want you to see that.
Quiero que veas esto.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirte algo.
I fight real demons and not the ones on Facebook.
Yo de peleo de demonios, no
I fight real
Facebook.
Demons and not the one that's got chitter chatter.
Y no solo
I
de
talk
chisme.
To real devils. I'm not hearing you.
Yo peleo
and
con
I'm here to tell you
demonios.
That a revival has hit
que
this city and it is not going to stop. I'm here to tell you
y no
that
se
the revival has hit the land and it is just the beginning.
Dios ha dado la tierra y solamente es el comienzo.
I got up.
Me levanté.
And I went around.
Y fui alrededor.
I went around.
Y fui alrededor.
I was in a trance.
Estaba en un trance.
I was walking like this.
Estaba caminando así.
And when I got to people,
y cuando llegaba la gente,
that the Lord wanted me to lay hands on,
que Dios me dijo que pusiera las manos.
I didn't just lay hands.
No solamente imponía manos.
It was like my hand just struck
era como
on
mis manos se le daba.
I walked down the aisle past a man.
Caminaba por el pasillo un hombre.
My hand fell down on him.
Mi mano le dio a él.
And I was told he started screaming.
Y me dijeron que él empezó a gritar.
And he ripped his shirt and his suit jacket open.
Y rompió su gabán.
And he ran down the aisle to the pastor.
Y comenzó a
and he was speaking in tongues and said,
estaba hablando en lengua y dice,
the fire of God is in my chest.
El fuego de Dios está en
he
mi
said,
pecho.
After she laid hands on me,
cuando ella me puso a mano
this is what's on my chest.
Es lo que está en mi pecho.
I'm here to tell you that God is real.
Te vengo a decir que Dios es real.
I'm here to tell you that God is real.
Dios es real.
I'm here to tell you that God is real.
Dios es real.
And when I tell you that God has given you an opportunity to shout
que Dios
and praise Him, you better do it when God says so. Because
que lo
you don't know what
diga.
Demonic spirit
tú no
God
sabes
is stopping
que poder
from taking your life, from taking your ministry, from taking your family. Who am I talking to.
Ningún demonio tomará tu familia ni tu ministerio.
I got up to preach.
Me paré a predicar.
I got up to preach.
Me levanté a predicar.
Pastor.
Pastor.
And when I stood up,
y cuando me levanté,
Bishop,
visión,
I felt
sentí
like a heat wave came
como que una ola de calor vino sobre
and
mí.
Sometimes,
y de momento,
you all may not understand it,
quizá usted no entienda esto,
but the professional photographer took the picture,
pero el fotógrafo
profesional, and that was over my head.
Y eso estaba sobre mi cabeza.
Not in the original picture.
Ahora en el retrato original,
with me standing there,
cuando yo parado ahí,
there is no light there.
No hay luz ahí.
That's the original picture.
Ese es el retrato original.
There is no light there.
Ahí no hay luz.
But when he took the picture,
pero cuando tomó el retrato,
when I got up,
cuando me levanté,
the light was there.
La luz estaba
and
ahí.
The Lord told me to throw my hands up.
Me dijo que
and
mi
when
mano,
I threw my hands up,
y cuando levanté mis
he
manos,
took another picture.
Él tomó otra foto.
And he said, Pastor, the light
y dijo,
is doing what this lady says.
La luz está
what am I
lo
trying to tell you? The devil hates your hands.
El
and when you raise your
tus
hands,
manos, y cuando levanta
in the
tus manos,
presence of the Lord,
la presencia del Señor,
fire is coming out of your hands.
Saldrá de tus manos.
And so I told the people.
Así que le dije a la gente.
I said, get ready.
Le dije, prepárate.
I said, God said.
Dios dijo.
He's bringing everything.
Traerá todo.
About your ministries and your family.
De tu ministerio y tu familia.
Everything that's been lying dormant and dead.
Todo lo que estaba durmiendo y muerto.
He's going to cause it to live.
Él provocará que viva.
The spirit of life
El
is in this building.
Espíritu de vida está en este edificio.
And I started running around the
y
building.
Empecé a correr por el edificio.
And I started shouting, come alive.
Y empecé a gritar, toma vida.
Oh my God, somebody.
Oh, Dios,
I started shouting, come alive.
Empecé a gritar, toma vida.
And this is why you can't wait on your neighbor to praise
por
God.
Eso es que no puedes esperar que tu vecino adore.
This is why you can't wait on nobody to praise God.
Por eso es que no puedes esperar que nadie adore
this
a Dios.
Is why you gotta praise him when God tells you
por
to praise
es que tú lo tienes que adorar cuando Dios
you're
te
going
dice
to
adorar.
See in a few minutes
vas a ver en unos minutos
what happened.
¿Qué pasó?
In the building,
en el edificio,
when I begin to run around,
cuando comencé a correr,
and I want you to touch your neighbor,
y quiero que toques a tu vecino.
Watch this.
Mira esto.
I begin to shout,
empecé a gritar,
and watch what happens to
mira
this
lo
lady.
Que empieza a pasar esta mujer.
The power of God fell. Watch it take her out. She disappears.
Se desaparecía.
Now show us the regular picture.
Ahora veamos el retrato regular.
There she is.
Ahí está ella.
There is no light like that.
Ahí no hay luz ahí.
Shining on her in the natural.
Brillando en lo natural.
So what am I saying?
¿Qué es lo que estoy diciendo?
When God says praise the Lord.
Cuando Dios dice adore.
The Spirit of God.
El Espíritu de Dios.
Is doing something for you.
Está haciendo algo para ti.
Que
no podías hacer por tu vecino.
Somebody was at home. Let's go to the next video.
Alguien estaba en casa y enseñó.
And they were watching the same meeting that was going on from Brazil.
Estaban viendo lo mismo que estaba en Brasil.
And he was watching by his computer.
Y estaba mirando en su computadora.
And he said when he turned it on.
Y él dijo que cuando lo prendió.
The power of God shot from the computer and almost slayed him.
El poder de Dios salió de
he
la
said
computadora.
He staggered and God said, "Get your phone."
Y Dios dijo, toma tu
and
teléfono.
And begin to videotape it.
Y empieza a grabarlo.
And watch and see what happened.
Y mira lo que sucede.
I'm here to tell you.
Te vengo a decir.
Wherever you move, it moves.
Donde quiera que te mueva, él se mueve.
If you got the power of God in your life, wherever you move, it moves.
Dios en tu vida.
You better give him a praise because I said, if you got the power of God in your life,
tienes el poder,
wherever
Dios.
You move,
donde tú te muevas.
Go to the word network.
God,
Dios,
cut my tree down.
Cortó mi árbol.
Because this level,
porque este nivel,
was his original intent.
Era su intención original.
Not everybody's famous platforms.
No la famosa plataforma.
This was his original intent.
Esto fue su intención original.
And if you look here,
ahora si miras aquí,
he told me to sleep in that place for 4 days.
Me dijo, esté en ese lugar por 4 días.
I slept in the Word Network on the floor for 4 days.
Dormí en el piso del canal de Word Network.
And this demon.
Y este demonio.
Every time there's a picture taken where there's demons on the wall.
Cada vez que hay retratos que toman que hay demonios en las paredes.
It always looks like him.
Siempre parece a él.
This is the one that hates me.
Ese es el que me odia.
But in every picture that he is revealed,
pero en cada foto que él es revelado,
that's not somebody in the audience, that's an angel standing in front of me.
Eso no es alguien en la audiencia, eso es un ángel delante de mí.
And in that same building,
en ese mismo edificio,
inside of my clothes,
dentro de mi ropa,
I wear the shroud of Jesus.
Yo me pongo la túnica de Jesús.
And the last night that I preached in that,
y la última noche que prediqué ahí,
somebody took a picture.
Alguien tomó una foto.
And the face of Jesus showed up on
y la cara de Jesús salió
on my dress.
En mi traje.
When I got to,
cuando llegué,
see the reason why I know, Pastor, that my work here isn't done.
Veo la razón que yo sé que mi trabajo aquí no ha terminado.
Because my real work,
porque mi trabajo verdadero,
does not start,
no empieza,
until I sleep for days in this building.
Hasta que yo duerma por días en este edificio.
When I slept,
cuando dormí,
in Pastor Jamal Bryant's church,
en la iglesia del Pastor Jamal Bryant,
that was the first time that Jesus told me.
Es la primera vez que Jesús me dijo.
Everywhere you go,
donde quiera que vayas,
when I tell you to sleep in the church,
cuando Dios te diga que duermas en la iglesia,
you do it.
Hazlo.
So I was sleeping in these churches and nothing was happening.
Y yo estaba durmiendo en estas iglesias y nada
and
sucedía.
He said, it's your obedience.
Es tu obediencia, me dijo.
He said, because I'm going to begin,
porque comenzaré algo,
to reveal myself to you.
Comenzaré a revelarme a ti.
So I slept in the church.
Así que dormí en la iglesia.
And I started worshiping that night.
Y empecé a adorar esa noche.
And the people got restless, like they wanted me to stop.
Y la gente como que se cansó, como quería que me detuviera.
So I stopped worshiping.
Así que paré de adorar.
And while I was worshiping,
y mientras adoraba,
I reached up in the spirit.
Yo agarré en el espíritu.
And it felt like I felt the vibration.
Es como que sentí las vibraciones.
Of the side of a jaw of my Jesus.
De la señal de la quijada de mi
Jesús.
Y casi me caía.
And I came back to.
Y volví en sí.
I was standing in front of the drums.
Estaba parado al frente de las baterías. Cuando comencé a ver,
and all of a sudden,
y de momento,
I stopped because I knew the people wanted me to stop.
Me detuve porque yo supe que la gente quería que yo me detuviera.
5 something that morning,
5 y algo esa mañana,
I was sleeping on the pulpit.
Estaba
that
durmiendo en el púlpito en esa puerta.
On the front row was another one of my workers.
En la fila de al frente está otro
de
mis trabajadores.
The building shook.
El edificio completo se sacudió.
Like a train, the building shook.
Como un tren se sacudió.
Until
el edificio.
I woke up out of my sleep.
Hasta que me levanté de mi sueño.
And I'm saying, did a plane
y fly dije, over here. Un avión pasó por encima.
There was two elders in the back of the building.
Habían dos ancianos detrás del edificio.
And I said, "Do you all have a train near here?"
Y le dije, "¿Tienes un tren que pasa por aquí cerca?"
Said,
y dice,
"No, ma'am."
No, no.
I said, "Do you, is a plane airport near here?"
¿Y un aeropuerto está cerca de aquí?
I said, "Well, did anybody feel it? Because this whole building shook."
¿Alguien lo sintió? Porque todo este edificio tembló.
I want to remind you that that's a stained glass window.
Quiero decir, recordarte que eso, esto es una ventana.
In a church at a quarter to six in the morning.
En la iglesia a cuarto para las seis.
There is no sun like that.
No hay sol así.
The young man said, "When it shook."
El hombre dijo que cuando se
God
sacudió.
God told me to pick up my camera.
Dios me dijo que tomara mi cámara. De mi teléfono.
And just snap.
Y solamente le
he said, and I did.
Y lo hice.
He said, and I think I captured an angelic being.
Y creo que capturé un ser angelical.
Over there in the corner where the drums were.
Ahí a donde están las baterías.
We enlarged it, and this is what came up.
Los pusimos más grande y esto fue lo que salió.
Jesus said to me, "This is me."
Jesús me dijo.
I ran and threw myself on the pulpit, and yo, he said, "Get your Bible." When I went to open the Bible, Sister Lillian, it fell back to the book of Revelations that said, "And when I entered the tabernacle, I entered the tabernacle with rumblings and tremblings." Wow. And then he said to me, "Go to the shroud of Jesus." I said, "It's me." And he said, "Had you kept singing, I would have revealed my whole body."
Él dijo que cuando el Espíritu me dijo que fuera y me tirara al altar, yo abrí mi y dijo que abriera la Biblia. Cuando abrí la Biblia como que se abrió sola y dijo que los tiempos de antes, cuando yo entraba a un templo, entraba y el templo temblaba.
So that night,
esa noche,
I showed this to the people.
Le enseñé esto a la gente.
And the glory of God fell in such a way that when I went to reach up,
y la gloria de Dios cayó tanto que cuando me extendí,
I stretched my hand out and shouted like this and said, "God is destroying every yoke."
Extendí y dije gritando, Dios está rompiendo todo yugo.
And heaven opened.
Y cuando miré arriba, el cielo
and I
se
saw
abrió.
Thousands upon thousands of angels, and
vi
I fell backwards with my eyes open.
Miles y miles de ángeles y me caí para atrás.
I want you to notice something.
Quiero que notes algo.
In my hand.
En mi mano.
As she enlarged my hand.
Mientras ella aumenta mi mano.
Bring it back some.
Atrásalo un poco.
There's a sword in my hand, and there was nothing in my hand.
Hay una espada en mi mano y yo no tenía nada en mi mano.
I didn't have a towel in my hand.
No tenía una toalla en mi mano. No tenía nada en mi mano.
You can go and look on the video. There's nothing in my hand.
No hay nada en mi mano.
But God began to show me.
Pero Dios comenzó
a enseñarme.
That
when I'm speaking to you and I'm saying I am doing things.
Estoy haciendo algo.
There is something in the spirit that I am doing that you may not see.
Estoy haciendo que no lo puedes ver.
A sword to fight for the believers was in my hand.
Pero la espada de para los creyentes estaba en mi mano.
Now bring the picture back all the way back.
Así que retrocede el retrato completo.
And that night the Lord said to me.
Y esa noche Dios me dijo.
I'm destroying every yoke.
Estoy destruyendo todo yugo.
And here is the face of the angel in his arm.
Y aquí está
and this right here is a yoke.
La mano del ángel.
Now,
y aquí esto
I
es un
let
yugo.
You know this.
Déjame decirte
we
esto.
Sent this photograph to forensic science.
Mandamos estas fotos a
and
la forénsica.
Over 4 billion some odd searches.
Y de 4 billones.
They found zero results in the earth realm.
Encontraron cero
which
resultados
means
en
this
la tierra.
Is not graphics.
Que queriendo decir que esto no son gráficas.
That yoke that you see in that picture
ese
wasn't put in there with graphics.
Que tú viste no fue hecho con gráficas.
It was a real yoke.
Fue un yugo de verdad.
That the Lord revealed in the picture.
Que Dios reveló
that he was breaking
que estaba rompiendo.
Like he has broken the yokes in this place.
Dios ha roto el yugo en este lugar.
Oh, you're not praising God.
No,
oh,
no están adorando a Dios.
I said the yoke is destroyed.
Dije que el yugo es destruido.
I said the yoke.
Dije que el yugo.
And what we thought
y lo que pensábamos
was a feather.
Que era una pluma.
And on the end of the
al final
picture, we thought
del
was
retrato,
another feather.
Creemos que era otra
when they
pluma.
Send you back your forensic picture,
cuando te regresan tu
they
retrato
send it back
forensico,
to you in a negative.
Te lo manden un negativo.
And what that was an entire body of an angel.
Y lo que era un cuerpo completo de un ángel.
And what I thought
y lo que yo creía
was smoke on the top of my hand,
que era humo encima de mi mano,
was my angel again that was standing in front of me to protect me.
Mi ángel otra vez.
Because here is my demon right here that hates me.
Ahí está mi demonio que me odia.
And I'm here to tell you
y quiero decirte
that tonight
que esta noche
the Lord has pinned the enemy to the wall.
Que el Dios ha puesto el enemigo contra
he
la pared.
You 60 seconds to decide.
Te voy a dar 60 segundos para que decidas.
He's giving you 60 seconds to decide.
Te estoy dando 60 segundos para
you
que decidas.
Who's on the Lord's side?
¿Quién está al lado
who
de Dios?
Who is on the Lord's side?
¿Quién está al lado de Dios? No hay un entremedio.
There is no in between.
No hay un entremedio.
Either trust God
o confías en Dios
or die.
O mueres.
Always on this side.
Un fuego
always
a este lado.
The ancient demons.
Estos son los antiguos demonios.
And you really can't see it good in this picture, but there are three.
Pero no lo puedes ver, pero hay tres.
Very strong ancient demons with gray hair.
Demonios antiguos con pelos grises.
And on the right side.
Y en la derecha.
Are the stronger, younger ones.
Están los más jóvenes, los más fuertes.
But that one has been assigned to my life.
Pero ese ha sido asignado a mi vida.
And that's why when I minister,
y por eso es cuando ministro,
my angel is always in front of me.
Mi ángel siempre está al frente de mí.
And even on other pictures,
y en otros retratos,
his radiance have been seen on pictures.
Su faceta se ha visto en otras fotos.
His glow has been seen.
Su brillo se ha visto.
So I know.
Así que yo sé.
In this building,
que en este edificio,
people are wondering.
Muchos están pensando.
But that is my confidence.
Que eso es mi
that's
competencia.
That's why I shake at nothing and no one.
Por eso es que yo no le tiemblo a nadie.
That's why I walk with confidence in God.
Porque yo camino con confianza en el Señor.
That's why y'all out there playing church.
Por eso es que muchos juegan iglesia.
Playing with God.
Y están jugando a Dios con
I'm
Dios.
Having a real encounter with God.
De tener un verdadero
the
encuentro
real Jesus
con Dios.
Christ.
El verdadero Jesucristo.
I just left Chicago.
Acabo de salir de Chicago.
And the same thing happened.
Y lo mismo sucedió.
The photographer was taking pictures.
El fotógrafo estaba tomando fotos.
And he was a professional.
Y era un profesional.
With a long lens in the back of the church.
Con una lente bien larga al
and
final
after
de
church
la
he came up to the pastor.
Y después del servicio vino donde el pastor.
And he said, I shot this lady.
Y dijo, yo le tiré una foto.
And everywhere she moved
y
all over the church.
Y dondequiera que ella se movía en la iglesia.
There was a ray around her.
Había un algo redondo detrás
that came out in every picture.
Que salía en cada foto.
Even when she went to the back of the church.
Aún cuando fue a la parte detrás de la iglesia.
He said it is true.
Dice que es verdad.
The light of the Lord.
Que la luz de Dios
surround.
La rodea.
Don't, I did not know if I was going to be able.
Yo no sabía si estaba fuera hábil.
To show you my pictures.
Enseñarte estos retratos.
I have many more.
Yo tengo muchos más.
Because he said this is the hour.
Porque él dijo que esta es la hora.
That I must manifest myself.
Que debo de manifestarme a mí mismo.
And he said this to me.
Y me dijo esto a mí.
He said I had to.
Me dijo yo he tenido que.
Cut your tree down.
Cortar tu árbol.
Because in the branches.
Porque en las ramas.
And the leaves.
Y en las hojas.
There was word.
Había palabra.
But not the mysteries of heaven.
Pero no los misterios del cielo.
And that's why I said.
Y por eso es que yo dije.
I'd rather have roots of truth.
Yo prefiero tener raíces de verdad.
Than a tree that is false.
De un árbol que sea falso.
You can turn the lights out.
Puedes prender las luces, las luces arriba.
I had an encounter in this building.
Tuve un encuentro en este edificio.
I saw the heavens open right in that corner.
Vi como los cielos se abrían en esa esquina.
When the angels came down.
Y cuando los ángeles bajaron.
I could not move.
No me pude mover.
And you that were here the first night, I went out under the power.
Ustedes que estaban aquí la primera noche, yo caí bajo el poder.
And I felt the angel of the Lord.
Y sentí el ángel de Jehová.
While I was laying there,
mientras estaba acostada,
he was rubbing me down like this.
Me estaba sobando así,
up and down,
arriba y abajo.
He was coming up my back and down my
shoulder. Venía por mi espalda y bajaba por mi mano.
And then he rested right here and he just started rubbing me like this.
Y paró aquí y empezó a sobarme ahí.
And then he would pat.
Y de momento me daba.
When I came to,
cuando vine
I looked over,
y miré,
and pastor was on the floor.
El pastor estaba en el piso.
And I crawled over to him because. The spirit of the angel said, "Go give him that prayer shawl."
A donde él y el espíritu me dijo, dale.
That they covered me with that night.
El manto de esa noche.
And tonight he said to me.
Y esta noche me dijo a mí.
Ever since you put that prayer shawl on me.
Desde que tú pusiste este
he
manto.
He said, "My left side feels numb."
Mi
like something on the left side of my body.
Mi lado derecho como que está adormecido.
I'm here to tell you.
Yo vengo a decirte.
That this is the hour.
Que esta es la hora.
The reason why God.
La razón porque Dios.
Will save our young people.
Salvará a los jóvenes.
Because they are the young people.
Porque ellos son los jóvenes.
Of the spirit of diviners.
Que serán espíritus de divinos.
That's why everything on television now.
Porque eso es que todo en televisión.
Is supernatural and demonic.
Es sobrenatural y
because
demoníaco.
Because this is the prophetic generation.
Porque esta es la generación profética.
And God said.
Y Dios dijo.
That if there is nobody in the earth
que si no hay nadie en la tierra,
to show them stuff like
que
this,
le enseñe cosas así,
then the world would take our young people.
Entonces el mundo tomará nuestros
but
jóvenes.
I want you all to know
pero
in this
yo
building
quiero decirle a todo en este
that when
edificio,
you play him with your salvation
que cuando te amarra tu
and
salvación,
you play him with sin,
y te cuiteas
the demon
pecado,
that you saw on that screen,
el demonio que tú viste en esa pantalla,
all he has done is redressed himself.
Todo lo que ha hecho es revestirse,
put a suit and a tile,
ponerse una corbata.
And tricking you and taking you
y tomarte
straight to the pit of hell.
Y te llevará al infierno.
He's a deceiver.
Él es un manipulador, un mentiroso.
And his job is for you never to know the truth.
Y su trabajo es que nunca sepas la verdad.
But where he leads me, our Father. And you can count on me, Jesus.
Y puedes contar conmigo, Jesús.
He said, "I raised you."
Dije, te he levantado.
Back up for a time like this.
Para tiempos
this
como
is
este.
Your, this is your job.
Este es tu trabajo.
Your job is to show forth.
Tu trabajo es enseñar.
The manifestation.
La manifestación. De mi espíritu.
To be able to show the people.
Para que puedas enseñarle a las personas. Que el mundo espiritual es real.
And that you have angels around you
y que tienes ángeles alrededor de ti y de tus hijos.
And you are to command your angels.
Y usted debe de mandar a sus ángeles.
You didn't hear what I said.
¿No escuchaste lo que dije?
You are to command your angels.
Debes de comandar a tus ángeles.
When you put it on your clothes and leave the house.
Cuando te pone la ropa.
You're supposed to say, "Let's go."
Se supone que diga, vámonos.
When you get in your car to drive.
Cuando te montas en el carro.
You're supposed to say, "Encamp yourself round about me."
Se supone que digas, acampa alrededor de mí. ¿Me escuchas?
Are you hearing what God is saying to you?
¿Escuchas lo que
Are you hearing what God is saying to you?
Escucha lo que Dios está diciendo.
Nobody has time for games in the church.
Nadie
Are you hearing what
para
God
juegos.
Is saying to you? God won't let me.
Dios no me permite.
Show these everywhere I go.
Esto donde quiera que yo vaya.
Only in places.
Solamente en lugares.
In cities that he has predestined.
Ciudades que él ha predestinado.
To be benchmarks.
Que sean marcadores.
For revival.
De avivamiento.
I've gone to places.
Yo he ido a lugares.
And I have preached.
Y yo he predicado.
And God would not let me.
Y Dios no me ha permitido.
Show the photographs.
Enseñar estas fotos.
And I said to the Lord, why?
Y le dije, Dios, ¿por qué?
I said, why?
Dije, ¿por qué?
He said, because they don't want purification.
Porque no quieren purificación.
They want entertainment.
Quieren entretenimiento.
But this place.
Pero este lugar.
The spirit of purification is
El espíritu
in this
de purificación está en este lugar.
And the Lord is purifying you.
Y el Dios está purificándote.
And you didn't even have to ask him to.
Y no tuviste ni que preguntarle.
I don't think you understand what I'm saying.
No sé si me entendiste.
He has dropped a spirit of purification in you.
Oh, derramó su espíritu de purificación
you
en
will
ti.
See in weeks to come.
Verás en semanas
there will be
que
things
vienen.
That you will automatically stop
Hay
doing.
Cosas que pararás automáticamente.
It won't even be an effort.
No será ni un esfuerzo.
You just won't do it anymore.
Simplemente no lo harás más.
Because in this place,
porque en este lugar,
the Lord has planted a seed.
Dios ha plantado una semilla.
A purification.
De purificación.
Because you have been called.
Porque has sido llamado.
To advance the kingdom
para avanzar
of God.
El reino de Dios.
Whether you want to or not.
Aunque lo quieras o no.
You can run.
No puedes correr.
And you will never get away.
Y nunca.
The Lord, this life has called you.
Que te he llamado.
Surrender to him. Be broken before him.
Cerroto.
Be broken before him.
Cerroto.
Yield to him.
Rodilla
Be broken before him. Be broken.
Cerroto.
Broken in your heart. Broken.
Roto en tu corazón.
Broken. 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 Broken.
Roto,
broken.
Roto, roto, roto.
Broken.
Roto.
Quebrantado
rodillas rodillas frente de él.
Serve him.
Para él.
Serve him.
Sírvele.
Serve him.
Sírvele.
Yield to him this day.
Sírvele.
Yield your whole mind.
Arrodíllate
Yield
a él.
Your whole will.
Tu voluntad.
Yield to him.
Arrodíllate a él.
Yield to him.
Arrodíllate a él.
Oh, another spirit awaits you.
Oh, otro espíritu te
Yield
esperará.
To him.
Humíllate a él.
Or another spirit awaits you.
Otro espíritu te esperará.
The spirit on that camera.
El espíritu en esta cámara.
Is who awaits you.
Es lo que te espera.
If you don't yield to him.
Si no te arrodillas
But you are
a
spirit
él.
Being.
Pero es un lugar.
You are a spirit being.
A un mundo
espiritual. You are a spirit being.
Eres un ser espiritual.
And you will yield to a spirit.
Y te doblegarás a un espíritu.
And if you don't yield to God.
Y si no te doblegas a Dios.
There is another spirit awaits you.
Habrá otro espíritu que te espera.
So I beseech you therefore.
Así que te digo
que By the mercies of God.
Por la misericordia
that
de
you yield to the Father.
Que te humilles.
That you yield for real.
Que te doblegues de verdad.
That you repent for real.
Que te arrepientes arrepientas de verdad.
For the hour is at hand.
Porque la hora viene.
Oh, somebody worship him.
Alguien adore a Dios.
Come on and worship him. Come on and worship him.
Vamos a adore.
Come on and worship him.
Come on, adore.
Come on and worship.
Come on, adore.
Come on, adore. Yes.
Jesús.
I yield my ministry to you.
A ti declino mi ministerio.
Don't we know how to minister?
Enséñame a ministrar.
God, we know how to preach.
Sabemos predicar.
But God uses in a different way.
Pero Dios úsame diferente.
God, we don't want to be trained to be clones.
No queremos ser entrenados a ser
clones.
But
we want to be originals.
Queremos ser originales.
We want to be originals.
Originales.
We want to be what you created us to be.
Queremos ser lo que tú nos creaste.
God, we yield to you.
Nos doblegamos a ti.
To you, Lord, my life I give. For without you, I would not be. I all I am to thee. You love me in spite of me, and you're guiding me with your hand. You made me all that I am, so I yield to you, Lord, my life. For I owe all I am to thee. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Jesus. Without you, I would not be. For you guided me with your hands and You made me all that I am. So I yield to you, Lord, my life I give. I yield to you, Lord, my life I give. For without you I would not be, for all I am to thee. You made me all that I am, and you guided me with your hand. So without you I would not be, Lord, I owe all I am to thee, because you love me in spite of me, and you molded me with your hand. You made me all that I am, so
worship him.
True God.
Todos en este edificio, dile a alguien.
God gave pastor a word.
Dios le dio una palabra al pastor.
He gave me a word.
Y me dio una palabra a mí.
And this is why I don't play with God.
Y por eso es que yo no juego con Dios.
And this is why I don't do what He don't tell me to do.
Y por eso es que yo no hago lo que Él me dice que no haga.
Because He's proven Himself to me.
Porque Él se ha probado a mí.
And I know now.
Y yo sé ahora.
That there is a real devil that hates me.
Que hay un diablo de verdad que me odia.
But there is a real God that loves me.
Pero hay un verdadero Dios que me ama.
And there is a real angel that protects me.
Y que hay un ángel de verdad que me protege.
And I cannot jeopardize.
Y no puedo jugar.
Any of what I know.
Nada con lo que yo sé.
Can't do that.
No puedo hacer eso.
So I'm under divine obedience.
Así que estoy bajo obediencia divina.
That if He don't speak it, I don't do it.
Que si Él no lo habla, yo no lo hago.
And He spoke.
Y habló.
And He said to me,
y me dijo a mí,
that every person,
que cada persona,
that sowed,
que sembrara,
the first night,
la primera noche,
the power of God moved in this place.
El poder de Dios fue tanto que se movió.
And He said, walk out.
Y me dijo, vete.
Walk out.
Vete.
I want them as an offering.
Quiero, lo quiero a ellos como ofrenda.
I don't want you to do that.
No quiero que hagas eso.
Walk out.
Vete.
And I did.
Y lo hice.
Last night he said,
anoche él dijo,
every person in this building,
cada persona en este edificio,
whenever he leads me to ask,
cuando él me dirige a preguntar,
for the 115 seed,
para la semilla de 115,
that when you obey it,
que cuando lo obedeces,
no eye have seen,
ningún ojo ha visto,
no ear have heard,
ni oído ha escuchado,
and this is not a pretentious prophecy.
Y esto no es una profecía.
Somebody said I gave it last
cualquiera.
Night.
Alguien dijo la di anoche.
But he said every time you hear it.
Pero dijo que cada vez que lo escuches.
And you obey it.
Y lo obedezcas.
And you rush into it.
Y avanzas a eso.
He said the way you move
él
into
dijo,
it.
Dijo la manera que te mueves en eso.
Is the way I'm going to move on your behalf.
Es la manera que me voy a mover a tu favor.
And in this building.
Y en este edificio.
In this building.
En este edificio.
There's at least 50 people.
Hay casi 50 personas.
He said, I am asking you.
Y estoy diciendo, estoy preguntando.
To be obedient to what I say.
Obediente a lo que te digo.
Money you can get back.
Dinero puedes regresar.
Open door in the spirit.
Pero una puerta abierta en el espíritu.
Only can come.
Puede solamente venir.
At times.
En momentos.
Once in a lifetime.
Una
a door.
Una puerta.
You don't want to miss.
Una puerta que no quieres perder.
Money you can get back.
El dinero puedes regresar.
He said those 50 people.
Esas 50 personas.
Those 50 people.
Esas 50 personas.
That will move and obey me.
Que se mueva en obediencia.
I will show you my hand.
Voy a enseñar mi mano.
And I will do with my hand.
Lo que voy a hacer con mi mano.
What I have spoken with my mouth.
He hablado con mi boca.
I have no need for your seed.
Necesidad para tu semilla.
I have need for your obedience.
Yo tengo necesidad para tu obediencia.
Because that is the only way.
Porque esa es la única manera.
That I can give you the breakthrough.
Te puedo dar el rompimiento.
That you are expecting.
Estás esperando.
But even as I spoke to Abraham.
Pero como le hablé a Abraham.
In the midst of prophecy.
En medio de la profecía.
I commanded that he lay a sacrifice
le
down.
Le dije que me diera un sacrificio.
In the figure of an eight.
En el figura de un ocho.
And I put him to sleep.
Lo puse a dormir.
And my spirit walked through his sacrifice.
Espíritu caminó por su
sacrificio. And what I spoke over his life.
Y lo que hablé sobre su vida.
It came to pass.
Vino a pasar.
Hey. 50 people.
50 personas.
Give me 50 envelopes.
Dame 50 sobres. Dame.
Come right now, 50 people.
Ven
right
ahora,
now.
50 personas ahora.
He said, rush into it.
Avanza, avanza, avanza.
And count.
Y cuenta,
and count.
Cuenta.
50 people.
50 personas. Está a punto de hacer algo sobrenatural.
Yes God, yes God.
Sí Dios, sí Dios.
Hurry, 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 hurry.
Avanza, avanza.
I feel an urgency. Hurry.
Siento una urgencia. Rápido, rápido.
In this building. In this building. I want you to hear something. Hurry, 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 hurry. Go to that side. Hurry, 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 hurry. I have to speak something.
Ve a ese lado. Avanza, 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 avanza. Tengo que decir algo.
Hurry.
Vamos, avanza, avanza.
Hurry, 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 hurry.
Avanza, avanza, avanza.
God spoke it last night.
Dios lo habló anoche.
Give me 8 more envelopes.
Dame 8 sobres más.
Pass me 8 envelopes.
Pásame 8 sobres.
Give me 8.
Dame 8.
In this building right now.
En este edificio ahora mismo.
There are 8 people in this building.
Hay 8 personas en este edificio.
Last night God spoke it.
Anoche Dios lo habló.
And tonight when I was getting dressed.
Y mientras me vestía esta noche.
And I got to church.
Y llegué a la iglesia.
He said 8 people in this building. Listen to this.
8 personas en este edificio.
8 people in this building.
8 personas en este edificio.
That is looking for God.
Están buscando por Dios.
To do something extraordinary.
Para hacer algo extraordinario.
God gave pastor the revelation of the 815 seed.
Dios le dio la revelación al pastor de los 815.
And God spoke to me.
Y Dios me habló a mí.
In the back.
En la parte de atrás.
And he said there will be 8 people that will come to this building tonight.
Y dijo que vendrán 8 personas que vienen al edificio.
And I am calling you to give the 815 seed.
Y estoy llamando para que dé los
815. To give $815.
$815.
Because he said.
Porque él dijo.
In your hand is business.
En tu mano está el negocio.
In your hands is business.
Está en tus manos están negocios.
It's not just personal.
No solamente personal.
In your hand is business.
En tu mano hay negocio.
And money's travel through your hands.
Y dinero ha viajado en tus manos.
But God said.
Pero Dios dijo.
What you need to happen in your businesses.
Lo que tú necesitas que suceda en tus
it
negocios.
It will not come by normal means.
No va a venir por cosas naturales.
But the Lord would open up a supernatural
pero
door.
Pero que Dios va a abrir puertas sobrenaturales.
And he said you are in this building.
Y dijo que estás en este edificio.
And he said, run up on this stage right now.
Corra este altar ahora.
Run up on this stage and get this envelope from me.
Ven y recibe esta
$815. 8 of you are in this place. He said, run up here now.
Corre ahora mismo
and get this envelope.
Y recibe esta.
Because he's getting ready to change your business.
Está a punto de cambiar tu negocio.
Oba Shandaya. Oba Shandaya. Oba Shandaya. Four more of you. Do not argue with God.
No argumentes y pelees con Dios.
Do not argue with God.
No pelees con Dios.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirte algo.
Let me tell you how I got here.
Déjame decirte cómo llegué aquí.
I wasn't involved in this.
Yo no estaba envuelto en esto.
I didn't know this man.
Yo no sabía este hombre.
I got a phone call.
Tuve una llamada.
Just a few days ago.
Días atrás.
And I was in a church in a shut-in.
Y yo estaba en otro lugar.
In Chicago.
En Chicago.
And I wasn't taking messages.
Y no estaba tomando mensajes.
And my phone rang.
Y mi teléfono sonó.
And when I saw the private number.
Y cuando vi el número privado.
I thought it was my sister.
Yo creía que era mi hermana.
But when I answered the phone.
Pero cuando contesté el teléfono.
It was Bishop Eddie Long.
Era Obispo Eddie Long.
And he said, I'm calling you.
Y me dijo, te estoy llamando.
Because there was a move of God
porque
in Philadelphia.
Hay un mover de Dios en Filadelfia.
And I believe God wants you there.
Y yo
creo que Dios te quiere ahí.
And I had told my staff,
y le dije a mi equipo,
come New Year's, I'm taking a vacation.
Cuando venga año nuevo tomaré una vacación.
So I told Pastor Long,
así que le dijo al obispo Long,
I said, give me 24 hours to pray.
Dame 24 horas para orar.
And as soon as I hung up the phone,
y tan pronto cerré el teléfono,
God said, I want you there.
Dios dijo, te quiero ahí.
So this wasn't planned months ago.
Esto no es planificado años atrás.
This was planned days ago.
Esto es planificado días atrás.
So now I'm standing on this platform.
Ahora estoy aquí en esta plataforma.
Because God had an emergency.
Porque Dios tenía una emergencia.
With your name on it.
Con tu nombre.
So don't you dare.
Así que no te atrevas.
Miss the timing of God.
La venida del Señor.
By counting.
Por contar.
Counting is a spirit.
Contando es un espíritu.
And it don't know when to stop.
Y no sabe cuándo parar.
And if you start counting,
y si empiezas a contar,
eventually you will count God out.
Contarás a Dios afuera.
Where are you?
¿Dónde estás?
He said 8 people. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. 3 more of you were here. 6. 2 more of you. 2 more of you. 8:15 is nothing in comparison to what he's going to do.
815 no es nada comparado a lo que va a hacer contigo.
2 more of you.
Dos más de ustedes.
Are struggling with God.
Están peleando con Dios.
And you don't argue with God.
Y tú no argumentas con Dios.
You don't argue with God.
No pelees con Dios.
He knows what he's doing.
Él sabe lo que está haciendo.
All over this building.
Todo este edificio.
You're in here.
Estás aquí.
I'm going to set these two envelopes right here because you're here.
Yo lo voy a poner God said aquí. You're here. Dios dijo que estás aquí.
I'm not a lying prophet.
No soy un profeta que miente.
Not a lying prophet.
Yo no soy un profeta que miente.
Everybody in this building.
Todos en este edificio.
You may say, I don't have 115.
Quizás dicen, no tengo los 115.
But in an atmosphere like this.
Pero en una atmósfera como esta.
God said, you need.
Dios dice, tú necesitas.
To sow a seed of faith.
Que es sembrar una semilla de fe.
I don't care if it's $5.15. Come now and get an envelope.
No me importa si son 15 centavos.
I don't care if it's $20.15. Come now and get an envelope.
Some
of you will give $50.15. Come now and get an envelope. Start moving all over this building. I don't care if it's $1.15.
No importa si es $1.15.
Hurry up.
Avanza.
Hurry up.
Avanza.
Hurry up.
If you're going to give with your credit card, we're going to give you a slip to put your credit card information. Si vas a dar con tu tarjeta, te vamos a dar un papelito para que llenes la información de la tarjeta. If you're going to make a check out, make it out to House of Glory. If you need the slip, please raise your hand quickly. Please raise your hand quickly. Raise your hand quickly.
All over this building. All over this building.
Por todo este edificio.
I don't care if it's $2.15.
No me importa si son 2.15.
And watch and see what God does.
Y ve lo que Dios va a hacer.
I don't care if it's $30.15.
No me importa si son $10.15.
Where's my young people? Where's
¿dónde
my
están
young
mis
people?
Jóvenes?
Where's my young people?
¿Dónde están mis jóvenes?
I don't care if you don't have but 15 cents. Come down here.
Si
where is my young people?
Son 15
set us free.
Jóvenes,
where is my young people?
Jóvenes, ¿dónde están?
Set us free. Set us free.
Libertanos.
Set us free.
Libertanos. Again, if you need your credit card slip, please raise your hand to write your credit card
free.
Information and the amount.
Set us free.
Papeles de tarjeta, servidores con la mano arriba para que Dios sepan quiénes son. So everybody can know who you are. Please raise your hand with the slips. Or you raise your hand with, that needs a slip and we'll give it to you. Cheques al nombre de Casa de Gloria. Checks made out of House of Glory.
Somebody worship him.
Alguien adore a Dios.
Somebody worship him.
Alguien adore a Dios.
Somebody worship him. Where's my young people?
¿Dónde están mis jóvenes?
Young people.
¿Dónde están mis jóvenes?
Oh my God, my God, my God. Somebody worship him.
Alguien adore a Dios.
Where's Darnetta? Sister Darnetta, come. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Netta, get me Darnetta. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.